Hey everyone, it's Cheddar Sabrera here. Today I'm going to be playing some Black Ops 3 on PS4. So let's do this, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that little intro. I'm experimenting, trying to get things going right here. So let me just make sure all the audio levels are going correctly. It looks like they are. And let's get some music going. How's everyone doing today? Let me know in the chat. I'm pretty stoked to be streaming with you guys. Alright. What's up, Dave? Let's get some early bird shoutouts going on. We got two. We got one for David. One for Ricky, one for, wow, sorry about that, guys. Let me turn my phone off. Someone's spamming me right now. Okay. So we got one for David, one for Brandon, one for Ricky, and one for Jordan. Thank you guys for being here earlier on, and, how's it going, guys? Oh, looky here. We got Delta Elite. He's online right now. Wonder if we can get in here. What's up, Mr. Black Magic? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. If you're down to play some PS4, let me know, man. David, are you from last night? Hello, Sith. How's it going, buddy? Nice to see you in the chat, dude. Alright, I'm not sure if he's playing right now or not. So, we'll get to that later, though. And, oh, guys, one second. I just realized I do have to adjust my NAT type for the game. It won't take long at all. So let me know how you guys are doing. I'm just gonna adjust this real quick, and then we'll be ready. I should have done this prior, guys. Sorry about that. Feeling very very noobish, but it won't take more than a minute. What is up, Hockeyhead? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. How you doing, bud? I'm having a good time. Hopefully you are too. We're gonna be doing a 3 to 4 hour stream tonight, guys. It's gonna be lit. And you guys are going to have a good time with me. I'm going to have a good time with you. It's going to be great. So if you guys are stoked for this, let me know. And we'll get underway. Actually, I need to find my... That's weird. I don't know why that's not showing up. All right, guys. Do I got an Xbox One? Unfortunately, I don't know. All right, guys. I'm going to have to go into my settings real quick. I'm going to have to hide this. Alright, and let's switch that up real quick. Unfortunately, I don't have Xbox One. I will never miss one of your streams, okay? Sounds good, buddy. There we go. Oh, that's weird. Never seen that IP address, but whatever. We'll do that anyways. Yeah, you're from last night. I thought so. What do you guys want to see? I'm on PS4, so I have the DLC. I'm open to suggestions, everyone. Let me just confirm it's that one. Hey, what's your real name? My real name is Nick. You can just call me Nick. It's better that way. Let me just confirm that's the right IP. Ew, that's weird. What is up, Delta? How's it going, man? Sorry, I don't have the... game up. Yeah, I'm configuring my router. It's for some reason it is strict again. There we go. We should be good after this, guys, because for some reason whenever I have to play on a PC I have to automatically adjust that, and it gets really annoying. All right, there we go. Apply, and we're done. Let's go back to the game. Switch that up. Hey, if you're on PS4, let's play, man. All right, man, I'm down. Let's do it. Alright, here, let me get a party chat going, guys. Sup, take out your vape. I will in a bit, greeted. Sydney wanted me to tell you, she said hi. What's up, Sydney? What is up, Zenzo? How's it going, man? Guys, it is lit tonight. If you guys enjoy the stuff, make sure to smash that like button and get subscribed if you haven't already. I know most of you guys already are, so you guys are the Ched fam. Love you all. Let me get some people invited up in here. We got Black Effin Magic, and we got it's Delta Elite. Sounds good. Oh no, don't go into TV video. No one wants that, Jack. I'm gonna have to restart the game real quick, guys, though, so my NAT type resets itself, and then we're good to go. Gonna have that amazing internet connection on that fiber optic shit. That future proof type stuff, whatever. As much as I hate Verizon. Hey, whoa, let me adjust this. What's up, man? How's it going, dude?
What's up? How's it going?
It's going pretty good. Let me take out my mic. There we go. All got right. This little thing. Now you guys can see how a little competitive I am. Blah, blah, blah. Yo, that level 602 though. Delta, that's so dope. Yo, I wanted to watch your stream during my shift, but I had to close, dude. I had to finish that up. Already hit that like button like an hour before live stream. Waited an hour to see this. Damn, Brandon. Thank you. Really appreciate that. And answer your question, Zenzo. I did just start. Sorry, what's that, man?
Oh, nothing. Just making jokes.
Okay. Hokey. Sounds good. It's all good, man. No worries. Work comes first, bro. Totally, dude. Let's see. Okay, we got him in here. Cool. Let me just turn that up real quick. Let's just play some TDM to get started, I guess.
All right.
That'll work. How's everything looking, sound guys? Let me know. What is tomorrow's stream about? I have no idea, to be honest. What do you think it should be about? Let me know. How's it been? How you been, Magic? How's your day?
Great.
Yeah?
You know? Yeah.
Nice! That's good, dude. Glad to hear that.
I had work today. An error posting message. That's weird.
That's odd. Try refreshing. All right, so let's see. David asks if I'm pro. Unfortunately not, dude. I wish. I've never, that's a lie. I played one game battles match. It was a 1v1. I took out the number 2 seed in the Winter League of 2015 in Black Ops 3. So, and I ended the season, I think it was 8th, with one match played. That's how good I was. So, technically, I'm not. But I played competitive, so. That was one match, though. That doesn't mean shit.
There's Delta.
Check. Yep. Hype for summer. Me too, man. Cheddar, you're going to do zombies tonight? Hell yeah, man. I'm stoked as hell for that. That's mainly why I get on PS4 is to play zombies. Because PC doesn't have DLC yet. Did I just see something that said Donald Trump? No, you didn't. You're tripping. Delta Elite says, got the RSA interdiction and a rare supply job. Holy hell, Delta. Sorry, I overlooked that, man. That is some huge... That's a huge, man. No one ever gets that. So Delta, props to you. You better make some quick scope videos off that. Sorry, go ahead.
What's Delta? Can you give us your pro review of the RSA?
Yeah, make a review of that, dude. I want to hear because I've heard it's like jack shit. But I feel like if anyone can make it good, you could probably do it. So definitely let us know how it is and what its strengths and weaknesses are. Oh, someone across the way. Oh no, I need to pay attention. I need to adjust my classes, man. But I think I'm gonna use ICR. Alright, I was playing zombies and I bought a door that has a mystery box, but I got surprised by zombies and then I died. Oh my god, that's horrible. Sorry. Give me it, I'm very good with sniper. Man, if there was a trading system in place, this game would be broken. Actually, no, that would be amazing. What are you kidding? Never mind, what am I talking about? It's already broken with supply drops. Hey, I'm back. What's up, Kavika? Or should I just call you David? What's up, Brandon? VMP is my main homie. Yeah, VMP is pretty good. It's my first match of the day, too. So, I apologize if my gameplay is mediocre. But I will do my best to make it outstanding. Delta! Well, I got the MX Garand from a common beat. Are you serious, Jordan? What in the hell kind of luck is that? I'm saving. How many commons did you go through though? Let me know. Like, be real. Don't just be like, oh, I have. I'm saving up for a PS4 just so I can play with the best, aka you. If you want, dude, you can just go on PC, man. You don't need a PS4 for that, dude. PC is a lot cheaper. Let's talk about Infinite Warfare. Yeah, guys. So, Infinite Warfare. Apparently, that was leaked via the PlayStation Store, and today there is also a Legacy Edition screenshot that was leaked. You can find that on Charlie Intel, I believe. Or if you want, go to Delta or Mine's Twitter page. If you do exclamation Twitter, you can go to Mine. I retweeted what he posted about it. He also made a video that goes in depth about it too. But pretty much, Rumor around the grapevine and some promo ads been shown at Target that you get a gift card for reserving the game. And that gift card is also typically commonly given with brand new games that are released as like a pre-order incentive. Like, oh, you get $5 off when the game launches. So technically you're only spending 55. It's technically 56 because the reservation card's a dollar. And that's pretty legit. And it's almost May. So that sounds about the right time to start doing that. There's a rumored for also a single player campaign teaser trailer, which should be coming out soon. Possibly, I think it's next Tuesday. So when we, who knows if we'll see that or not, but E3, there's supposed to be a multiplayer reveal as well. So, and that's pretty much all I know this far. Let's see what everyone has got to say. But hey, what's up, Conch? Nice seeing you in chat, buddy. Can't wait. Yeah, dude, I can't wait either. I'll call you David, all right? Next, not sure I'll get the next COD feeling taken advantage of. How so, Conchu? It's based in space. Yeah, there's also that rumor too. That's what I heard because it was, what was it, space warfare or something like that before. What do you think about it? I don't mind it. I mean, honestly, I think whatever Infinity Ward does, it's gonna be good. I think they are definitely going to learn from Ghosts and Modern Warfare 3 and how those were their most unpopular games and how they can improve from it. The remaster of Modern Warfare, which I forgot to mention as well, that might be coming along as well with the launch of Infinity Warfare. So I'm pretty stoked for that. I'm not sure how big of a remaster it's going to be. Probably, I don't think it's going to be Master Chief Collection scale. Like in terms of like cinematics and stuff, I think it's just going to be like a retexture, like HD, 1080p, 60 frames, and kind of like reboosted server. So it's going to get, I'm not sure if it's going to get competitive play. It might, but I just hope they don't. I'm afraid that with the remaster of that game, they're going to let the ball go down and it's going to be really frustrating. But I hope I'm proven wrong. 8 more subs, hype guys. Hashtag 8 more. Yep, Infinity Warfare was released, but it said also comes with a remastered COD 4. Yeah, that'd be really cool. If you're watching like this and subscribe, it'd be much appreciated, definitely. What's up, man?
Alright, so there's apparently a leaked picture of what the graphics are going to look like. And I saw it, and it looks really legit. It's one of the old, like, maps, and he's holding the gold Desert Eagle, and it looks, like great.
So it's not space, then?
No, that's the Modern Warfare.
Oh, wait. What if Infinite Warfare takes place across multiple different time zones? Like, what if you're playing in, like, World War II, or you're, like, in the future, or Black Ops 3 era? Imagine that. That would be kind of weird, though, because that would be, I feel like that'd be very inconsistent, unless you had guns from all sorts of eras, and they're just like, here, we're going to throw a bunch of random shit at you, and I hope you enjoy it. And
like how Black Ops is a simulation, and you can just kind of throw whatever.
Essentially,
wherever.
Yeah. But with Infinite Warfare, like that might be a simulation too, but in a different sense, or it's just technology's advanced so far that you can go in the future and the past, and they've grabbed all these different things from those eras and put it into some simulation. Essentially, who knows? I really want a new MW3. Me and my buff played all the time. Nice. I will reserve my hate until I see it, but seriously, I feel like they're not even trying anymore. Yeah, dude. I don't know. Well, that was Treyarch, dude. Treyarch kind of dropped a ball, and Vonderhaar was even pissed about crypto keys as well, and supply drops, the way that went. Hell, if it's like Advanced Warfare, I'm not going to buy it, but by the way, Modern Warfare 3 was one of the most popular games. It wasn't that big. Last thing I saw them genuinely try was the four-person co-op with a single player in this COD. Yeah, that was really cool. So is this your favorite game of COD? I'm not too sure, to be honest. I like Modern Warfare 2 a lot, but I definitely like Black Ops 3. I'm not one to really choose favorites when it comes to anything, but it's up there, I can tell you that much. Don't buy anything. Yeah, don't do it on 360. I'm sorry, just please try to save up for, you can buy an Xbox One on like for like $220 on eBay. There's like a popular trending, and it's got like the console, it's got the power supply and everything. You don't need a controller yet. You could just buy that used if you're really trying to save money. Dude, I've actually thought that they should make a game between different times. Yeah, that would be really cool. That's what it might be, but I've never seen Infinity Ward, well, in recent years, make a game that goes back at all. Maybe one of the first games, but I don't even remember those games, to be honest. Yeah, that would be cool. I think it's all COD games rolled in one. Yeah, I hope so, dude. That'd be cool. You're ordering the FaZe Infinity One stuff? Dude, that'd be dope. Let me see it. Let me get done. I took my vape to school and I was smoking in the middle of the class and my teacher went to the bathroom. Hey, cool kid over here. Just kidding. That's cool, dude. Just don't get caught. It's not worth it, man. Remember, there was one kid in my friend's class who used to smoke weed and blow it into his backpack. I don't know why someone would do that in class. It's just fiending, man. Just do it in between classes, if anything, homie. It's like life lessons with Cheddar.
Wait, wouldn't it escape eventually, though? Like out of his backpack?
Yeah. How did that make sense? I don't know, dude. I guess because he like ghosted. Who knows? Cheddar Sombrero! What is up, David? It's like hashtags and bans. What do you mean? But he vaped in the middle of class.
I can't post anything with hashtags.
I've heard many people saying the Elite controller is better than the Scuffs. Well, if you're on Xbox, maybe, but I'm on PS4. Chat, I'm back in. That's what's up, Breezy. Hashtags, they're not banned now. What are you talking about? And you put a set on the desk, caught vaping. Hey, we got a raid going on. Hey, what is this? Hashtag chopper raid, everyone. What's up, Tech? Thank you for the raid, Techinator. Thank you, boys. Love you all. Love everyone. Can we get some love for Techinator? Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate this. Hell yeah, guys. Magic scared again. Woo! Great start to the stream, guys. This is awesome. Let's open a rare supply job while you guys are here. Let's get a hashtag supply hype. I know this raid's still going on, too. So if you guys want to mix it up a bit with the hashtags, feel free. But let's see what we get, guys. Let's go. Much love, guys. Maybe we'll get lucky. And we didn't get much. So we got Harbinger, 48 Dredge, Lysite, Legendary Variant, and that's about it. Yeah. Got you with the loot hype. Be sure to like and sub. Yes, definitely, guys. Make sure to smash that like button. Get subscribed if you want to join the Cheds. Be some of the Cheddar Heads, you know, like all the guys up in here. I really appreciate it, Tech, again, for the raid. You're awesome. Raider alert. Yes. Dude, yeah, the phase scuff will be dope, dude. 6 more days till Overwatch, man. Oh my god. Speaking of that, I gotta buy that.
What's Overwatch?
You don't know what Overwatch is?
Nope.
Dude, look it up. It's awesome. Dude, it's just, I forgot Delta was in the Smash the whole time. Shit.
Are we getting into such little games?
I don't know, dude.
Like
whoop, whoop. 19 watching. Hype. Yeah. Hashtag chopper crashed. Overwatch will be fun, dude. Yo, you doing a PC? Oh my god. I didn't see that. Am I doing a PC stream tomorrow? Because I got to meet on Friday. I don't want to do that shit before then. Maybe, man. I don't know. All depends on who's going to be on. But I tend to do like PC, PS4, like pretty off and on. So we'll see. I might do another Hero Armor, Dark Matter grind. I'll buy it for my Xbox One, maybe PC. Dope, dope. Hey, don't know how Overwatch is. I know, right? It's all right. It's not that popular on console yet. At least I don't think so. Oh, dude, where are these fools?
I'm behind 3 of them.
Okay. Yo, let me pull up on that flank, yeah?
Yeah, there's one outside right in front of me, I think.
Yeah, alright, I'm gonna go, whoa, what the hell? Oh,
he's behind us. I'll pop back down.
David, hashtag too many, so I will stop using for purposes, don't tread this, what? Yeah, it's on Xbox One. Alright, sorry guys, I'm not even paying attention. Yeah, this is whack. Why is there 3 people in here? This is ruining the pace of this match like crazy.
Well,
look at that.
What are these games?
What the? Dude, these guys have no life. They're just camping. Come on.
If we sneak in through the middle window, We can get behind him. I hope that dude with the Gorgon's still there. I want to punch him.
Let me see this shit. Hang on. Oh, man. I'm in party chat. I can't talk to them in game chat. Damn it. Lol. Sally. Dude,
oh, my God. He's still there.
Sally, that name is just... No. Jesus.
Hey. That name's long.
Yeah. That name is long. That's all you say?
Yeah.
That's what she said. Why am I using hashtag #6HubHype? Hey guys, if you just subscribe, make yourself one in the chat so I get blown up by an HDXE. Join the chats, I really appreciate it, guys. Ooh, life of a
you
camper. Alright.
I
know, right? I could drink some more G Fuel right now, dude. I'm feeling pretty tired. But I need to get up in there. Wake up. What? Okay.
Of course they'd give him 5 and give us 4, because that's how it works.
Why you know Discord? I don't know, dude. I have no one to talk to right now, so. If you want to talk, I can get you. Alright. Well, actually, sorry, Conchu. I'm on party, dude. I'm on PS4, sorry. I can't go into Discord right now. I wouldn't even be able to hear you. Cheddar for life. 416, what? Is that when you showed up? For the first time? For the first time? Ah, I got blasted. You have GTF? I have GTF. PS4, your PC just cried. Seriously, it's like sitting there. It's sitting there. It's not abandoned right now. It's streaming. It's got the duties. It's got the processing power, you know? It's working in union with this PS4. It's like a matrimony, you know? Gotta get love to the PS4. It's just sitting there all the time, you know? PC gets all the love. Hey, next PC stream, can I join Discord? Because okay, we're only talking delayed. depends on K9, dude. If I'm talking with K9, then I don't know. It's all up to them if they want to let you into the Discord server. But if it's my Discord server, I'm down. Really? Tell Delta to stream right now. Yo, he streamed twice today. I don't know if he wants to stream for a third time. Yo, this hive is whack. Whoa, no, come on. What the hell just happened there? I'll take this score ground, why not? Hey, we finally got people up in this match, though.
Is it a 6-on-6? Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, what is up? XTC. Wow. XTC. That's his name. That's cute.
Yo, there's 3 back there.
Little Raver. I'm stereotyping Raver, sorry guys. Oh, whoa. Oh, dude, did he just take him out with a RSA interdiction? I think he did. Yo, I want to try that. Yo, I only got 4 bullets left. I'm dead. 416 is Toronto's area code. Dope. I gotta go there one day. I would love to visit Toronto. We'll convince them because I'm good enough. Player frequent for exception, maybe. Maybe, we'll see. What is Delta's YouTube? Someone do !Delta in the chat if you can. Thank you, Magic. What's up, Justin? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. We're playing some Black Ops 3. Back at it again with Black Magic. And Delta. We're playing in a party together. I'm D&I, so. Yeah, do the hashtag Conchu commands. There you go. Oh, there she is, lol. Conchu's on the sad face. It's a weirdo sad face.
Dude, people are creative where they can.
They are. But if they suck at aiming, it doesn't mean jack shot. Hell yeah, dude, it'd be lit if you came over here. That'd be what's up, dude. Yo, I want to have a fan meetup one day once I get enough fans, dude. That'd be cool as shit. Have like a LAN tournament or something. Get some pizza. Have some cheese. Yeah, get some Mountain Dew and Doritos. Just kidding. Nah, get some dank food, dude. Get some like Chinese food and some I don't know. Depends on where we are, really. No! Damn it. Pro Master Chad. Yeah, I try airplane. Yeah, I should have just pulled out my freaking my Tempest and just shrieked him. Look, I need it. There we go. Ooh. Yo, one day though, guys, I'm definitely gonna go for that 70 TDM or 70 kill TDM challenge. I just need to set up my score streaks, right? That's all. That's not a gun streak, right? I hope not. Or it's not a streak at all. It's just you're just getting 70 kills. Video games and hockey here. Old beer. Ooh, nice. Yo, what's a drinking age in Canada? Because I'm one of the streaming bros. Yeah, dude, totally. If you had a fan meetup, of course I'd have to come. Because, you know, I joined early. Oh yeah, dude, totally. Gotcha, fam. A lot of us will be at VidCon next year. Yo, is VidCon in California? I keep hearing about that.
Everything's in California.
What's up, bro? What is up, Josh? How's it going, man? Yo, because how much is VidCon? Like, literally, no joke. Like, I would commit to something like that. I will. That'd be cool. I just need more info. Or I'll have to look it up, because I keep hearing about VidCon. Subscribe now if you haven't, definitely. Pretty sure it's in Cali. Yo, if it's in LA, I'm going for damn sure, dude. I could drive there. That's how close I am. Good night, Cheddar. You going, Justin? No! Justin, you have a good one, buddy. Thank you for checking out the stream for so long. And you have a good one. Good night, bud. Hey, Chad, do you clickbait heavily? No offense. How so? Oh, the name of the stream? Well, we talked about that in the beginning, so. Hashtag 5 subs to Leah's sub goal, everyone. Oh yeah, dude, totally. I could go over there and drink right now, but I have to wait another year in the United States. Another year and 2 months.
I mean, you don't have to wait a year.
I don't have to, but I can buy it myself.
Recommended.
Yeah.
Delta! Oh, I thought I got final. God dang it, Delta. Always feeling it.
Get Cheddar wasted. Alright, so we went 28-18. We did 8K. I did 8. Delta still got a better 1.6 KD ratio than I. Damn it. Just kidding. How do you feel about COD 4 Remastered? Missed the beginning of the stream. Oh, dude, I am so excited for the COD 4 Remastered! So long as it's COD 4. If it's MW2, I'm chill. But I doubt it would be. I mean, you can get on PC and just play that, and so it's pretty great. Add your PSN. Did you add me, dude? What's up, Rage Quitting Monkey? How's it going, buddy? Plus, it's 18. Is just a number. Yeah. Lucky you. Shit, I'm at least 1 hour away from LA. Can we meet up? In the future, buddy. I am at least 2 hours away from LA. So, that's, yeah. Imager leaked COD 4 remaster picture. Dope, guys. Check that out if you want some proofed. Hopefully it's proof. Not gonna feel really dumb. Yo, sorry, I can't watch your stream tonight. Got a train tomorrow for upcoming track meet, so gotta get the couch in pass. No worries, man. You have a good one, Alec. See you in the next stream, buddy. Take care. That final kill, though. I know. Give me some cookie dough, though. Yo. If it's both, I'm never leaving my room. we gotta make money somehow, buddy. We'll turn that. Actually, no, we'll go yellow, because yellow is the color of cheddar. You know, it's kind of orange, but I don't give a shit. Consider it yellow. I triggered your ass. That's my PSN. Let's take a look. Let's see if we have him added or not. Excuse me. I don't think I ever got your friend request, dude. Or I might have already accepted it. Yeah, but Sid made me stop drinking. Well, that's good, I guess. Cheddar challenge. I have 2-1 KD kill ratio. Dude, that's easy. I can pull that off. I pulled a 29 and 0 yesterday, so. Yep, thanks, man. Add us. We'll do. We'll do.
I'm glad you didn't get the 30, because then I would have to reset my stats.
Yeah. I was on PC, though, so it doesn't matter on here, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Don't even trip. My cat
drop
needs to, like.
This game.
Drop a nuke this game. Boys! Yep. Nuke height! Just kidding, I'm not doing that.
Nuke height! 70 KD rate, or 70 kill challenge right now.
I know. Hashtag nuke height! Just kidding. I can't pull that off. Are you kidding me? I've never even gotten a nuke on here. I got one. I was one away yesterday, but I'm just not that kind of a player. I'm a rusher, dude, so I don't want to, like, sit back and camp an entire game just to get a nuclear. It's just, that's not the way I play. Sorry. Yeah, considering I'm 16. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Probably shouldn't drink at the age of 16. At least not too much. I mean, I'm one to talk because I drank more when I was 16 than I do right now. And I'm almost 20, so. I actually don't even touch beer anymore or alcohol at all. You should make a series called Cheddar Challenges and make up a challenge. Wouldn't be dope. Yo, I like that idea, T-Zop. Thank you. Thank you for the inspiration. Is this a new map? Yeah, guys, this is a new map. This is Verge, in case you were all wondering. This is why I like playing on PS4 as well, because you have the opportunity to play some new maps. Delta's probably going to do better than me on this map, though, because it probably has a little more experience. We'll see, we'll see. Maybe Magic 2. Yeah, I hate this, dude. I hate that area, that little, like, cave. Fucking sorry about my cursing, but I don't like this map that much. Oh, Cryptic Frosty, how's it going, buddy? Hope you're enjoying the stream, man. We're at a hashtag 5 more, so if you enjoy what you see, make sure to get subscribed, join the chads, and smash that like button. Everything is appreciated, and if you want to, there is a tweet on my channel or my Twitter that you can retweet if you want to show some even more support. How's it going, man? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Hashtag Cheddar Pro. Yeah, Cheddar Pro, Cheddar Pro, Cheddar Pro. Isn't Verge a name from a Black Ops 2 DLC map? I think so. I don't know. I never played DLC too much on the Call of Duty games until now. If you want me to be brutally honest, I was never a huge Call of Duty player until this game. I mean, I stopped in, like, Black Ops 2. Nah, not even Hockey Head. Dude, that fool has way more time than I do. Are you kidding me? It may just seem like that because I got a scuff controller and I can jump like crazy. That's about it. He's got way better aim. Are you kidding me, dude? Oh, dude, what the f- look at this. Yo, like, I don't know, something about the VMP is just not right anymore. Like, I know they nerfed it, and it just kills me, because I want to keep using it, and I can't. This guy is smart. Alright, we're going to switch it up. We're going to throw on ICR. I feel like this is going to help us out. We need this laser. Yo, someone in the back there? No, I don't think so. Yo, why they're all stacked over here? Dude, Delta, you're gonna get lit up. Oh, purifier, let's go get wrecked. Yo, guys, sorry if I'm missing. Alright, subscribe now to Shadow Pro for free pro game. I'm not even pro, dude. This isn't your game. Lol, what do you mean this isn't my game? This is my game. Try the Weevil, very good. Now, no, T-Zop, don't even say that. The Weevil is horrible.
What?
I was streaming the Weevil yesterday, and I wanted to kill myself. It was like the worst gameplay I've ever had. What's up, Glow homies? Nice to see you back in the chat, man. How's it going? I just like you and your streams more. Sorry, Delta. Well, I guess everyone has their preferences, you know.
I need to put down the sniper. My aim is terrible.
I shagged 4 more subs till we hit sub goal, everyone. I think we can do this. Be pretty easy. I mean, considering the sub goals have been a lot higher in recent days. Damn, that guy's dart sucks ass. Oh no. God, what the hell was that? What is up, Zyzotic? Or, wow. Zyotic? Or Zykotic? Dude, I have the hardest time saying your name. Zykotic. What's up, man? Aw, oh, man. Even though I'm new. It's all good, dude. Well, if you're gonna enjoy the stream, Cryptic. If there's anything you'd like to see from me, let me know. Actually, everyone in the chat right now, let me know what you'd like to see. I'm on PS4. So I've got the ability to play all the DLC and pretty much anything else, and I just go. Who cares? Let's play. I don't know what is up with me today. I'm like on a weird like energy roller coaster. I'm new. That's how you say it, and all is good. Relaxing at work. That is cool, dude. Cheddar, can Nightbot shout out my channel? Unfortunately, not, because Nightbot isn't able to do that. Unless it's a command that I program. Play Outlast. What is Outlast? I've never heard of that. You guys want to see zombies later? What's Dark Matter? Dark Matter is a camo that's hard as hell to obtain. New zombies, Zetsubou Nishima. I'm down for that, Sif. I am down. Is
you got the giant downloaded?
Nope, because I did not buy season pass because I'm a retard. Oh my god, who camps in a hallway? Come on this map. No life. I know that makes me sound like a noob, but I don't know what it is. It's all good. Yeah, it's just a camo that everyone wants. Honestly, if you want to have fun in the game, don't go for it. Or you're going to have a hard time for a while. Yes, zombies, please. All right. It's a horror game. Check it out sometime. All right. Shay, I think I have heard of that. I've seen it. What the? That's disgusting. All right. Suppressed haymaker. And this guy can't even land 8 shots at point blank range. Kill yourself. Alright. I'm getting my PS4 next Monday. Nice. Yeah, I can do zombies next. I'm down. Down zombie? Or zombie. Magic? Yo, I'm doing horrible.
Sorry. Except for Delta.
Yo, I'm gonna be the reason why we lose. Shit, I need to turn up right now or we're gonna get bent in the ass.
It's because I'm using the PO6. I mean,
it was very difficult to find you because 3-4 streams were filled by freaking Chinese, Japanese, Koreans. Oh my god. Is Dark Matter like the purple camo that moves? Yeah. Yo, Delta Elite, back out again with that RSA. Check it out. I can tell that weapon looks freaking weird.
Trash kid.
Yo.
No.
Oh, damn.
What? Tell me
I
what
want an Xbox One, but my
house.
Mom said I don't behave. Oh, I see.
I just pressed square and this dude was shooting me in the side.
Actually, I don't know if we're gonna do zombies yet, dude. We got Delta with us, so we're gonna play some more multiplayer. I wanna practice a bit. Yeah, Jordan, stop the spam. Yeah, dude, damn. That's a bummer. Yeah, I'm using an Elgato HD 60 Pro. That's built into my computer. What happens when you have a little brother? Well, there's a lot of things that can happen. Okay, now do zombies. Sorry, man. We're gonna play some multiplayer still in a bit. That was horrible that match, though. Sorry. I'm gonna customize my classes. No, I'm not going for Easter egg, dude. I don't know. Yeah, I have an Elgato, dude. Sorry about that, guys. Magic, your clan tag is horrendous.
Why is that?
I want to kill myself.
look at my emblem.
Oh my god, no! The Illuminati just kills it. Alright, yeah, we're gonna switch up the classes.
I love it.
I definitely gotta put on a red dot. I'm sorry. Or Elo. Whatever. Same difference. Okay.
Actually, I don't know what to make the PO6 good. Like, there's nothing that makes this gun good.
Yeah.
You can make it less worse.
Let's see what everyone says. Glad I didn't spend money to get this piece of poop a gun, man. Yeah, dude, that's good. I've got 40 subs shared. Nice, Breezy. Cheddar is way better at streaming than Delta. David, shut up, man. I don't want to hear that. Sorry. It's just, don't say that. Jordan, Delta, can I have your RSA? Brandon left my ass off. Black magic. Is it hard to get crypto keys? How do you get dark matter? Crypto keys are kind of hard to get. And dark matter, you gotta get all gold on all weapons. You have any guns gold? Yeah, just not on PS4. Nothing but more skill. Sorry guys, I'm taking forever. Ooh, Man of War. Okay, I'm getting that. Definitely. All right. We gotta throw a camo on, of course. Yeah, we don't got shit. All right, whatever. That'll be fine. We'll do better. We'll make ourselves do better. It's like, hell no, it's my sniper, lol. This new firebreak suit I got, though, is pretty badass. Oh, dude, I want to check that out, actually. Let's see what he's got. Ooh, look at that. Snaxy. Hang on, sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you. But you bad with the dough left. What's up, Swift? How's it going, man? Oh gosh, Breezy, 42 subs, nice. David, I'm playing. It's all good, dude. That's when for when Delta said nothing makes the PS6 good because you need skill. Just kidding, lol. Bless you. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. How's everyone doing today? That's all right. I'm still getting some feels of that. Yeah. Verge again.
It snaps alright for like Dom and Hardpoint.
Yeah. Guys, I'm gonna bring out the vape. Yeah, that should get a buff. That's what I keep hearing. Hey guys, hashtag 3 more till we get sub goal. I'm doing good. What about you, Cheddar? Jordan's like, okay. One sub, salty, so true. Vape for the win, yes, vape for the win. I need to start bursting this KN. That's when I start doing good.
Oh my god, I keep seeing things. I could have sworn that guy's name was It's Black Magic.
Yeah. Damn. Get back. Shit. Oh, yikes.
Who uses that?
Oh, no. Ooh. All right, hashtag 3 more till we hit sub goal, everyone. Cheddar's a killing machine, AF. I try, man. I'm vaping. Oh, no! There goes the 7. Kill streak. Dude, I need to set up my score streaks. What am I doing, man? I should have Raps and Hater and all that shit. I would try to go for the 70 kills, but with you guys, that ain't possible. Are you kidding me?
PO6 is so bad.
Not even, dude. PO6 is amazing. What's this guy trying to pull off with a freaking 360? Why is it always road to 500 subs? Why not highway to 500 subs? That's a nice snack one. Music is lit, homie. Thank you, bud. I can't even hear it right now. So I'm glad you guys are enjoying it. Cheddar, use nicotine. 3 milligram, the lowest amount you can get. So, yes. I used to have it on, like, 12. And I would, like, drip, so it would be, like, 24. Hashtag two more till we hit sub goal, everyone. Because road to 500 sounds better. Highway sounds pretty cool. I think I might do highway to 2,000 subs soon. Highway to 2K subs, giveaway at 2K subs. Cough, cough. Yeah, what do you guys want to see for my giveaway at 2,000 subs? Let me know. Nothing insane. I don't have a bunch of money. I can do like a video game or something around that cost, but...
Give away 3 PlayStations.
Shut up. Yo, T-Zop, do you still want to buy my controller? If not, I can give that away. Elfgato. Nah, I don't got one lying around. I only have one, and it's in my computer. Sorry, bud.
Gamma.
I got a giveaway, man. Sorry, dude. Iden Max, what's up, buddy? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat. Jeez, I don't like this spot. Oh, no, no. Ooh.
Watch out, Cheddar.
Shit. Gotta get out. I want the controller, bro. Alright, I'll consider that. So, people can buy COD points. Give away PlayStation money cards. Oh, that's true. I could do that. Swift Rapid says, I win. How's it going, Swift? No, I'm borrowing my girls for now. And when I have money, I'm getting stuff too. So feel free to give it away. All right, for sure. Sounds good, bud. So I think we might do my controller giveaway with some grips from Fatal Grips or CJ Grips or someone. Oh my god! Okay, that wasn't even that impressive. Maybe sign it? I don't know. Maybe. Hello, what's up, Johnson? How's it going, buddy? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. If there's anything you'd like to see from me, let me know. We're playing right now multiplayer with, got Delta, Magic, and I. This guy's got Locust. He's quickscoping like a mierda pegue. Is it a scuff controller? Nah, it's just a regular PlayStation DualShock controller, but I got some grips for it, too. Tubby is in the house. What's up, Tubby? How's it going, bud? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Doing some public lobbies right now. Oh, shit. Should I challenge me to get the final kill cam? All right, let's do it. Look, I'm gonna get burned right now from behind. Watch. No? Oh, shit.
Oh, Cheddar. All behind us.
Oh, shit. Back, 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 back.
Why do you gotta spray, man? It just ruins it.
Shit, shit, shit.
Why are you spraying? See?
Well, you should sign it so that I'd make it cooler. Alright, for sure. I'll have to get like a silver sharp because it's all black.
Confirm.
Tired, how about you? I'm kind of tired, dude, but I'm having a good time. I'm still here. Sup, try free-for-all. Alright, yeah, we could try free-for-all. I'll give you a shout-out. Hang on, I'll read that. On my Instagram, I've got over 2,000 followers. Dope, dude, I appreciate that, man. Hell yeah, that'd be dope. Holy sh- okay, yeah, I heard that. Damn, what kind of freaking aim was that? Head itches. Hashtag two more till you hit sub goal, everyone. If you're here and you're watching the stream and you want to join a nice community, feel free to join the Cheds. Just drop that subscription, you know. Get notified whenever we're here, and we're going to have a great time, all right? And if you do enjoy it and want to, you know, extend that a little bit further, a like rating would also be appreciated. Sorry I couldn't get the final kill cam. I was working on it, but that guy got away too far. We end up with 27-10, 2.7 KD ratio with 2 assists. Hashtag two more, everyone. Try to go on a live stream with me and my friends tomorrow, possibly. It depends. Depends on what I'm doing, man. It does look fun. Sign it by drawing a piece of cheese and yellow Sharpie. Oh my god, that'd be awesome. Hey, is it okay? I'll give you challenges in between. All right, man, go ahead. Giveaway PS4 bundle, Black Ops 3 edition included. Yeah, good one. God, the mini feeds I has that last game. Can you need thermal? Yeah, dude, that thermal is amazing. What am I doing? Give away your toothbrush? What in the hell? Guys, we just got a new subscription. If you just joined the Cheds, please make yourself another shot. I'll give you a shout out, you glorious subscriber. Thank you for joining the Cheds. We're going to vape now in celebration. Celebratory vape. Sorry for the self-advertisement, but can y'all subscribe to me? My goal is 40 subs. Thanks for your time. No self-promotion, buddy. Do it again, and that results in a timeout. Please read the rules next time. Give away a tub of G Fuel. That is doable. I would like to talk to G Fuel and maybe they could help sponsor that. Maybe get sponsored by them. If you're watching, just sponsor me, G Fuel. The is when you subscribe to and join the Cheds. Thank you. Yo, sorry, I've been like neglecting Game Magic. How you been, bud?
No, I'm okay.
What?
I'm okay.
I was wondering what the hell happened there. I was like, is that still you, or did you like just turn into a girl for a second? That's good. I'll take G Fuel. All right, guys, you got it. You got some Fazeberry at 2K subs.
Yo, I automatically win though because I've been wanting some G Fuel.
Yo, sucks to suck. Just kidding. Yo, it'll be a random
How
giveaway.
How would you even give it away?
And the giveaway is going to take place. So what's going to happen is you have to like and subscribe. You have to like the live stream. When it is at 2K, when we hit 2K subs, that's when we do the giveaway. Like right then and there. Like it's not going to be like a, like this, we're doing the giveaway this day. It's going to be like, no, you better be in the live streams if I'm close to 2K. Because if you're not in the live streams and it hits 2K and you're not there, you're not going to be in the giveaway. The giveaway is based on the people who are in the stream that day, and those people in the giveaway that are in the stream have to like the stream and be subscribed. So it's a live stream giveaway.
Huh.
So it's not based on pre-existing subscribers. It is, but you have to be in the stream during that giveaway. That's how it's going to work.
Good thing I'm here for every stream, huh?
So it's definitely going to make the chances a lot better if you're active in my stream. So definitely make sure you have my notifications enabled, because we're climbing up to 2K real quick, guys. You never know, it could be tomorrow in case we get a raid from someone like freaking Noah J, if that ever happens or something. But you never know, guys. Cheddar, I gotta go to sleep, man. Have school tomorrow. See you later, man. All right, have a good one, Cryptic. Thank you for checking out the stream and joining the Cheds, buddy. You have a good one, all right? And tweet you, hashtag 2K sub hype. Yes, you Cheddar. Go die, Emil. Yeah, okay, Black Ninja.
Hey.
Had some trolls in here. Play some free-for-all and a bit Itemax. 2,000 subs. Why don't you do a video telling everyone how you got where you are on YouTube? Sure. I'm down. I want to do a Q&A as well, so that kind of works. That'll be just one of the questions. I'll be asking you guys.
All my life.
I'll be making a video on a cute mod. I'll be making a video on making the video for the Q&A, so I know what to put in the Q&A video. So if that makes any sense. I know I've been very, very slow in the videos lately, guys, so that's because... What the hell? Yo, we had sub goal, everyone. If you just subscribe, please make yourself another chest, and I'll give you a glorious shout out. Thank you guys for subscribing to the Cheddar Sombrero Army. Really appreciate it, guys.
Oh my
and
God,
we just lost another
team.
Subscriber. Yay. It's alright. Will you ever do a montage?
Delta below you. Delta.
That's
there you go.
The goal one day. Yeah, it's probably those guys. They probably subscribed and unsubscribed. Oh, well. I don't care. What's up, Lagoma? Yo, mods, if you wanna do something, go ahead. I don't really care. Got some trollsters in here. You guys are so cute. Aww. Someone got the cheese.
I'm not next to my computer, so on my phone, I don't have access to any commands.
Yeah.
They need to fix that. There's a lot of things they need to fix with mobile.
Yo, it's because those guys came in here and subscribed. I don't even give a shit. Don't even worry about that. And go F themselves. After Tuesday, even the calendar says what the AF. No, all right, good one. That's a good one, David. What's up, Tyler? How's it going, bud? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. We just doubled some trolls. They're pretty funny. But, we're having a nice stream. I am doing horrible right now. Sorry, guys. I need to put on that KN and turn up. Losing subscribers? I ain't losing subscribers. It was those three guys that came in here. And if I do lose subscribers, I gain more subscribers, like, way more than the amount of losing them. So I'm not even worried. Back to number one. What is up, Tekinator? Nice to see that you're back, bud. Yeah, we hit sub goal, and then some guys subbed and unsubsubbed. And yeah, I don't even care. Because one, they like to hear the sound all the time go off, which is another reason why I'm debating on getting rid of the sub sound altogether. So we'll see.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, see, it's back to 49, so whatever. Eventually, we'll get someone who's not a troll in here, and then they'll actually sub. Because they won't want to be that asshole that, you know, makes it go back and forth. So, yes, I am calling you out here, unsubscribing. And I could check right now and call you out. So, actually, you know, let's do that. Hang on one second. Let me get on my phone. Let's find out who's doing this, okay? So, alright. Sure, I'll put you on blast, buddy. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay. Who is this?
The Purge is instant now.
Alright. Cool. Oh, look, it's back to normal now. Alright, so if I see that your subscribe goes back to 3... We'll see what happens. And I might put you on blast on stream, buddy. We'll see. Bro, add ADD. What is up? Goal. The purge is instant now. Just about.
I get using the jacket, and I get that it's terrible, but you don't have to spray that much. You really don't.
Yeah.
Thanks, Delta.
Ooh, we'll see, buddy. Come to the UK, I know, right? It's serious. It's now instant purge. No, dude. It's just someone who's subscribing and unsubscribing. That's all. Yo, it's alright, guys. I don't even care. Like, don't even trip anywhere. It's cool.
I glitched.
Just sent you a friend request on PSN. For sure, dude. Sounds good. I'll accept that in a bit. Aw, yo, why the hell is Thorn? Thank you for that, buddy. I appreciate it. I hope you like that wall run. It was pretty nice. I blame Godzilla. That's who doing this.
Mm-hmm.
That's who is doing this. It has been me. I knew it. Knew it was tech. Oops, he did it again. Let me see if it's the same person.
I'm gonna shoot.
Why not a sub notifier? Because it's, I don't know, dude. I don't have time for that shit. Because then people subscribe and unsubscribe, and then it just keeps freaking doing that again. Hey, ban that troll chat if you find him. Sorry, I'm not gonna ban anyone. Sean Jaya Jaffrey, noob.
Delta, always getting the final.
Where did I?
I was gonna kill that guy.
Well, it would say the name of the person. Unless they have the subscription set to private.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're gonna play probably like one or two more matches, then we're gonna go into zombies. What's up, Shenai Jeffrey? How's it going? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. I try not to be a noob all the time. Almost done with my challenges for the sniper. Maybe 2-3 more games and I'm out, bro. Yeah, I feel you, Delta. Set me, bro. Oh, yeah. Sorry. Thanks for that, Zop. Yeah, if you guys want to add me, feel free.
I'm doing my challenges for the PO6 finally.
Nice.
Oh, you have to get long shots. I totally forgot.
Oh, shit. I kind of want to use CUDA over BMP now, to be honest. Shutter challenge hard. Use the worst gun in your... Oh, no.
Bro, use a Pharaoh.
Oh, I love Pharaoh. Do you have Snapchat? If you don't, make one, please. I know. Gonna get this RSA interdiction dark matter. Nice. Solid. Thanks, my bro. No problem, dude. I got you. Can't be ours play last gen so bad. Oh, I'm sorry, homie. So, I think we're just gonna up the sub goal as soon as we get, like, maybe, like, one more.
3 to 2K?
Screw it, I don't even give a shit. We're gonna jump that up right now. Alright guys, sub goal is 1475. We are at a hashtag 25 more until we hit sub goal, everyone. Let's get some hashtag sub goal hype. If you guys want to help me try and hit the sub goal by the end of the night, make sure to retweet my tweet on Twitter. I will give you a shout out and, you know, show it amongst the stream and everything like that. And then I will like your retweet and follow you and love you forever. So if you do that, I will appreciate it. It's basically what I'm trying to say. And I just got owned. And I think I might switch to weapons. So we'll see. Jordan, get the RSA interdiction dark matter. That'll look interesting.
Oh my god, I hate this.
Oh my god. Argus, freaking short range sniper, piece of jack. I'll shout you out on my Insta back in a minute. Sounds good, buddy. You know it. Shoot me! I'm shoot you. You deserve to die, not me. See, that's how that works. Thank you guys for the hashtag sub goals. We got Brandon and David up in there. Get about it. Back up.
He's trying so. Alright, we're not losing this.
I'll give you a shout out on SC Cheddar. Dope. Sounds good, buddy. Thank you. Really appreciate the support, homie.
Hammy.
Let's get it. Where you are, say you are, you dead. Yo, I wanna. Nah, that'd be messed up.
What?
Kidding me? How you know by? You die on my time. Let's kill. Death. No, I don't want to die. Ooh. Back into the hell zone to go. I shouted out one of your streams a while ago. Dope. Thank you, Sith. I really appreciate it, buddy. How's everyone's day been? Let me know. Give me an overview. Did you do anything cool? Did you stay at home? Did you have school? Did you go to work? Did you get some pizza? Let me know. Did you put hot sauce on that pizza? I want to know every detail except for your... I'm not going to go there, but you know what I'm talking about. Don't go there. The stream chat got kind of silent. Yeah, it happens. It gets late, dude.
I always have the worst time.
I know, right? Whoa. We got the falling weapons gold. We got the KRM, all SMGs, KN-44, Locust, and SVG. David stays in India. Oh, I see. Damn. You're back. Hey, what's up, Breezy? Nice to see that you're back again in the chat. Well, if you're enjoying the stream. We're going to play some zombies in a few matches. I think Delta's got about two more left in him, and about that time, I think. Magic, are you down for zombies?
Yeah, I'm down.
So, Magic and I will be playing some zombies. We'll try and get far. Do you know how to do the Easter egg on there?
Heck no.
No? Okay. Unless you guys want to help us in doing that Easter egg, we have no idea what to do. And the stream delay will probably get us killed faster than the eye can see. So, I'm not sure if that's such the greatest idea. We can at least try and make it stay as long as we can. Stay alive as long as we can and have fun that way. And do whatever you guys want us to do in the stream, but... That's pretty much all we'll do. Shouted me out, says Breezy. Thank you, Breezy, for the shout out. I really appreciate it, buddy. Skated at Venice with my friends. Dope, dude. That sounds like a lot of fun. Hashtag 1 million sub giveaway. Dude, 1 million sub giveaway. I'll like give away my heart. No, not really. Maybe a liver. Being tomorrow, my mom has a bring your kid to work day, and we have to be formal. That's stupid. What kind of a bring your kid to work day is that? You have to be formal and you bring your kid to work. Don't bring your kid to work. My friend finished Easter egg. Dope. I've completed the Easter egg. Dope. I don't know how to do the Easter egg. I can tell you the steps as he's up. All right, if you guys want. I got all ARs, all shotties, and Dracon and Lugus and the Kuda and BMP and Weeper Gold. Nice. What is up, future? How's it going, buddy? Nice to see you back in the chat playing some Black Ops 3 in the PS4. We're going to do some zombies after this. And I guess we're going to try and do the Easter egg since everyone here seems pretty optimistic about it since they've done it. So I think maybe we might be able to get there a little bit of their luck and motivation and keep going. Boom. That freaking Shadow Sparrow just put me in a daze. I felt like, whoa, man. Oh, so there.
Oh, what was I gonna say? I forgot. I thought about it earlier. I forgot about it.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah, man! Oh, no, I tried to tap this. I failed. What are your plans for future games if COD gets boring? Dude, I don't even need to worry about that because No Man's Sky is coming out and I can play that game for the rest of my life. Because there's 18 quintillion planets and the sun will burn up by the time humanity can explore the game to its fullest extent. So, we have No Man's Sky. It's okay. Don't make me eat you with my Doritos, says Black Ninja. Yo, you can eat me with your Doritos all you want. I want that. Shedder, you gonna play Overwatch, right? Infinite Warfare is coming. We'll see. I mean, I'm gonna play the beta, I guess. I have to I don't know. I don't want to pre-order the game. I'll buy a beta key if I can. If I can do that. Hashtag 19 watching. Damn, boys, it's lit. Give yourselves a freaking hashtag hype in the chat. Just hashtag hype regularly, guys, because you guys are awesome. You guys are making this happen. What am I doing? I'm not from Germany. I don't know why I'm using an S after every P or something. I'm stoked, guys. I had some G Fuel. It's late. It's been a long day, but you guys are awesome, and you're going to make it even longer, which is okay. So I'm really happy about that. I use the Razer Kraken Pro headset, and I will give these away as soon as I get a different headset. And actually, that just reminded me, guys, I have another headset I could give away. Spartan neutralized. I have the Planetronics GameCom 780, except those have been bitten up by my cat, so I probably won't give this away. No one wants that. That's your worst gun, right? No, it's not my worst gun. I didn't have time to make that because, but by the time I saw it, it was already like on the countdown for the class. So sorry, man. Hashtag hype. If you would make sure to hit that subscribe button, like button, it would be greatly appreciated if you could share as well. Definitely Waterboy. What's up, man? Nice to see you back in the chat. Yo, as soon as a moderator resigns or I get rid of someone as a moderator, you're definitely top spot for that, Waterboy. So keep that in mind. You're always doing the right stuff. So I love the support, dude. Oh, look at this gold KN44. Ain't that smacky? Watch Infinite Warmer be like No Man's Sky, dude. I doubt it. If so, I would freaking poop myself. When I get 2K subscribers, I'll donate 50 to your channel. Damn, dude. That's dope. We don't gotta wait till I get to 2K to do that. I'm playing. You want free PS4 for a giveaway, Cheddar? Duh. I look like a hairy rat. Yo, I'm not gonna disagree with that. So, yo, I've heard I'd look like a rat before. Hopefully, you're not like a rat, like a mafia rat, where I'm gonna get whacked because I ratted someone out. But like a literal rat, I can accept that. I don't have any whiskers, but I can accept it.
You have a goatee. How do you not have whiskers?
Well, fuck. Damn it. Fuck. Excuse my language, but he got me, guys. He got me. Why you gotta say that, Ninja? Say what? Oh, that. bro, I'm gonna be right back. All right, for sure, Brandon. Dude, a custom controller giveaway. Dude, that's too much money. That's like $150. I can't afford that. Give me a couple minutes. Yo, we're doing a giveaway of a... I'll show you guys. Give me a couple minutes. What's up, Warlord Snook? How's it going, man? Played some Black Ops 3 on PS4 today. My average goes to 29.0. Dude, that was my score, Waterboy, last night.
Looks like a
petite mouse. That's good. Hashtag went the 10. All right, guys. So this is the controller I've been thinking about giving away. I don't know if you guys want it or not. Let me know. I've also got wrong side. One of these. But I don't know, man. Like, I'm debating. If you're on Xbox, I could get you an Xbox controller instead and do that. Or I could just give you this one and DualShock. It's all up to you guys. And it's a giveaway at 2,000 subscribers, dude. People don't just sit here and eat. Cheddar puts in everything and to make his channel fantastic. At least you can do a sub. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed, definitely. That's a game for me, man. All right. Hey, if you just subscribe, please give yourself another chest and I'll give you a glorious shout out. Thank you for joining the chats. I really appreciate that. What should not each? Yeah, it's because why not each? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Who knows? Oh, 2,000 subs probably be hit by tomorrow. No, dude, not even close. I have broads. Magic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Hashtag 24 more, everyone, until we get sub goal. Let's try and do that by the end of the stream, yeah? Later, I'm filming a smashing up my old stuff video. Why? Well, hit 1,500 by tonight for sure. I don't know, Waterboy. We'll see. That usually never happens. I never get 50 subs in a stream. That was like a one-time deal. Cheddar challenge troll. Troll as many as possible. Troll your way. If not possible, then don't take this challenge. Get a supply drop. Do I have enough for supply drop? I don't think so. No, I don't have.
Hey,
sorry.
That's mean, Black Ninja.
Your friend is a squeaky... Oh, man. That's savage. Bro said Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. I don't know. I'll pass. I'd rather do Black Ops 3, to be honest. Or Infinite Warfare. Or... Hang on. Yo, guys. What if I gave away a pre-order key of Infinite Warfare? How would you guys like that? Because I'm sure by the time we hit 2,000 subs, you know, we'll be there. Yeah, we're going to use ICR. You got 100 subs in one day? No. Behave yourself, Tyrell. Yeah, that's funny. Whoa! Did you guys see that purge?
Whoa.
We're at 1436 now? What the hell?
YouTube.
Dude, what the... What just happened?
Why does it purge like that?
I don't know, man. Anyone got Xbox? No, I don't, man. Sorry. Delta, what's the meaning of the timed out in stream? So being timed out basically means you said something in the chat that means you can't... You're a moderator or someone had to physically time you out in chat so you don't say offensive things or rude things again, you know?
Someone called me a squeaky
beaver. Yeah, that's lame, dude. Bruh, I know, right?
I got tomahawked? Wow. Oh, that's crazy.
Yo, that's funny. I'm back. I retweeted the thing and I and 1 to 1,000 to win. It might be a glitch. It might be. You never know. Me, I have Xbox. Can I get a word, Bubber Ducky, to feel special, Cheddar? Yeah, dude, Bubber Ducky. Oh, bringing down the band hammers.
Who got banned?
Logoma. Fools coming back in here after timeouts and just like saying the same shit. It's like, yo, repeated offenses result in ban. Watch yourself. Better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
This might be my last game because I think I have like...
Yeah, I'll set it to 1450 again. I don't know why I keep doing that. We use better than Xbox One. Yeah, let me try resetting it. Maybe it'll actually update. Yeah, it's not. Alright, we'll set it to 1450. Yeah, Warlord, I don't even know what you're saying.
I think it's spam.
Yeah, I don't know what's up with that T-Zop. Who knows? Sub goal's stupid sometimes. I don't know. YouTube is saying 1449. Honestly, it's probably 1436. It probably purged or something. Shit, I'm not doing that great right now, guys. Sorry. I'm gonna play some zombies after this. See you tomorrow, Cheddar and Delta. All right, have a good one, Jordan. Thanks for checking out the stream, man, and I'll see you soon. Take care, bud.
Hey, Cheddar. This might be my last game because I think I have, like, a really important final tomorrow. Like, 2 in the morning already. 1:30.
All right. No worries. I'll get someone else. It's all good.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy.
AI
bitch. What? Yeah. Yo, what the heck? Look at this guy with a combat axe. Okay.
I feel like their trolling would do more if they knew, like, grammar, because what they're saying makes no sense.
I think they're from India, dude. It's like daytime over there right now for them. Like they just woke up.
Trolling in the morning.
Yeah. I was gonna say the hat, but can be the giveaway, but the hat was dedicated to you only. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know about giving away my special hat, guys. My Cheddar Sombrero hat I can't give away. Finals are for me too, and it's terrible. Got a long way to go. Yeah. Finals are for me soon, so I'm not looking forward to that. Oh my god, no raps. Save me.
Toughness will save your life.
It's 12 noon. Nice. Cheddar, I commit to your channel. Love your channel better than all them haters and feedback and bot. I got back on me. High five, Cheddar. That's what's up, buddy. Sorry I can't speak English today. I feel you. It's all good. Giveaway a K9 t-shirt. I don't even have one yet. Sorry for the mediocre gameplay, guys. This is a new map, so I'm not exactly used to the lines of sight and where people will be all the time. Give a sign game. That's what I was thinking. Hey, if I get this new job, I'm going to be working hard and get sales, and I'll buy a squad Infinity Warfare. Dope, dude. Yeah, I was thinking of giving away Infinite Warfare. Cheddar, I've got to go to school. Message me next time. That is a stream on Twitter. Keep it real. All right, Breezy. You have a good one, buddy. Thanks for checking out the stream, man. I hope to see you in the next one. By the way, guys, we're streaming tomorrow at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, in case you're wondering.
No, I'm going to be in school.
No. Get out of school.
I'll watch it in class.
Do it.
I will.
Bet your ass you will.
1 p.m. What class am I in? Okay.
Give me away. All right, guys. We're giving away Swifts. He's off. Don't give the haters any copies. He knows. That means you and two others of your choice. I for sure.
Dang.
That's gonna be a really hard call, choosing two people to get that game.
You should really get a P.O. box and people can start sending the stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, that's another thing, guys. I'm gonna get a P.O. box soon. As soon as I find out how much one is. Din Jabla Fida. Don't know what that means, dude. Sorry.
It's Swedish.
I have English and sit in the front row. Fun.
I think that whenever you start your stream tomorrow, I'll be in, like, biology.
Alright, cough, cough, water boy. Cough, cough. Yo, guys, you guys ready for zombies or what? Let's get a hashtag zombies hype up in here, guys. Sorry, I'm a little bit of low energy right now. There's been some weird trollsters going on. Messing up with the vibe of everything. But, guys, you know what we got to do when trolls are here? We gotta overpower them with love. We ain't got to feel back at hate. I know as much as we want to just give them the finger and, you know, shove something up their arse like a cucumber, it's not the right thing to do. So we got to be nice. We got to be cool. We gotta be very happy. We gotta kill them, gotta give them cheese, and if they don't like it, they can choke on it and die. So that's what we gotta do, guys. I appreciate everyone's support, and let's keep this going, everyone. Hashtag 13 more till we hit sub goal, I guess, since that reset itself. Yeah, I'm streaming at 1 p.m. tomorrow, dude. Oh, wasn't be funny, be serious for once. I see. I'll be best friends. No, I'm just kidding. Chill. Boy, trying to stay active, future. Hey.
Oh, Swift is here. Has he been here?
Yeah, he's been here, bud.
Oh, I didn't know. I love this.
Yeah.
But Swift is too cool to be noticed. He's on the low.
Ooh, I didn't do that. He's too great.
I didn't either.
All right, looks like this shot, yeah, Delta is already out. He was like, "Yeah, I'm done with this." All right, future, soon to get back. I'm a fifth grader, non-innocent boy, but luckily I'm white. That's Drew David, I guess.
Look at my dab. Dab, dab, dab.
Internet went out, my bad. Oh, okay, for sure, Delta. No worries. Sorry to hear that, though. I'll check the Twitter right now. Yeah, we're doing zombies right now. Why did I name this on Twitter, Lots of Leakage? What the fuck was I thinking? What the shit? Oh my god. What happened to subscribers? Brandon. I don't know, YouTube hates us. Of course, we be friends, future. You can buy me everything. Somebody needs to send me a K9 PNG or JPEG. yells from back, give away your secrets to YouTube fame.
Alright, I'm gonna go, man.
Alright, man. Have a good one, buddy.
I'll see you later.
Take care. Alright, guys, that's Magic, everyone. Black Mount F and Magic. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really know what happened. It just changed automatically. So either someone got a bunch of people to unsubscribe or YouTube purged automatically, which probably happened. So let's see if we can get anyone that is interested. No, we don't have anyone that probably want to play. So we're just going to join a public game and see how long we can last. All right. What's it do with Zetsubou no Shima? It's gone for 15 minutes. And you lose 13 subscribers. I know, right? Trump taking over everything, even COD. No, don't even see. No, just don't mention him. That's all we need to do. Just don't mention him. What's up, kitty? I see you looking over there at me. Your little googly eyes and fucking long ass hair. I ate them. Sorry, I was hungry. It's all good, dude. No worries. I lost 40. No big deal. Lol. Yeah, it happens, dude. It sucks. I hate how little people know about politics. Homies. All right, guys. Look. I suggest all of you guys look at the stream rules because I don't want to start doing stupid stuff because you guys don't know. So look at the stream rules. Read what it has to say. Read all the rules. And then after that, if you guys still go past them and don't follow them, then we're going to start timing out. So one of those rules is no mention of politics or religion. People can have their opinions, but don't bring it up in chat. We're not here for that. Hello, homies. You're going to get timed out. Alright. Two things I hate, spam and Trump. So please don't bring that up in my chat ever again. Oh, I know, Magic. I figured. I know you're a troll. Now you guys know.
I'm so glad someone left all this wood right next to this window.
Cheddar, let's see what's on the front of your hat. Alright, hang on. Thirsty? Not really. Yeah, hang on. You gotta learn this map to play on stream. Don't even know how to turn on power. Oh, dude. It's all good. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Shit. Are all these guys down? Oh, my God. You look so different without your hat on. Not really. I didn't know you had long hair. I don't. It's short. It's medium compared to what I used to have. Delta, do it all on stream. It'll be an adventure. Yeah, dude. Well, Delta's content is really good. I just checked it out and stuff. Yeah, dude, he's got some kick-ass content, dude. Twitter message. What do you mean Twitter message, Sith? Play UFC 2. Maybe, dude. I've never really got into UFC, though, so we'll see. Look at how you down on fourth round, dude. Come on. That's a dope hat. Thanks, Delta. Appreciate that, man. Am I thirsty? Yeah, I'm a little thirsty. I'm a little thirsty. I'm a thirst. Yo, I'm so bummed that we had that purge, man. Yo, what does this guy keep doing, man? This guy like AFK or something? Or what? Yo, you got a pistol. You better defend my ass. It's insta-kill. You better shoot. There you go. Thanks. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Stickers, Cheddar, some Pro stickers. Yes, yeah, dude. Hack giveaway, yo. I've already worn this shit enough, but if you want me to buy one and send it out again, I can do that. Cheddar, you should check out a game called Cross That. I got beer. Want some? I'm not gonna pull a. Oh, what did I do? Optic jewel. Last time I attempted to play zombies on stream, everyone yelled at me and called me a fat dumbass. So yeah, I'll have to learn before stream. Damn, dude, that's messed up. It's good. Cheers. Here. Yo, I play zombies just to survive. I don't play zombies to do Easter eggs and shit. I don't really care about that. Sure, it's cool and everything, but whatever. Also, they're mad because they're not as cool as you. You're the best man. You and Cheddar. Thank you, Magic. You also look a lot like my cousin. Wait, Cheddar, are you? No, I'm tripping. What's up, Bone Boy? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. We're playing some Black Ops 3 on the PS4. Hope you're enjoying it, man. Got some zombies going on right now. This guy's gonna wrap that up. Okay. Easter eggs take too much to do. A little bit, yeah. That and I'm just kind of lazy about doing stuff like that. 21 watching. Let's go! Hell yeah, guys. Thank you all for the support so far. Literally, guys, I started streaming 2 months ago. I never thought 2 months later I would have 20 watching on a freaking Wednesday night. And it's 11:47 a.m. p.m. I'm tired. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Love you all. Let's go, zombie. I'm gonna freaking stab you to death. I'm freaking pumped. Let's go. You can tell I'm a little happy right now. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. No! Oh my god, no. What did I do? This guy, he's not even communicating with us. Tell us some shit. Hey, what is up? Oh my god. Back tires up. Cheddar, what if you and all your haters were the last people on Earth? Dude, I would have the best time. No balls, you won't pack a punch to launch it. Fight me, T-Zop. I swear this RSA sucks, I can't believe it. But why not stay up and watch this great stream? You are almost the opposite side of me. Yeah, literally, dude. It's 11:48 in California. Delta, are you playing with him? Nah, he isn't, man. Hey, Delta, if you want, man, I can help you out with zombies. We can play it. If you ever want to do a stream. Boys, let's get a hashtag 12 more in the chat. If you just subscribe, make yourself known so I can give you a shout out. Thank you for joining D-Sheds. You glorious subscriber. I'm dead. Now I'm alive. Why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly? What's this song called? Dude, I can't even hear it right now. It's exactly 7:49 a.m. in the morning. Damn. Double take. 13-1 hyper. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Yo, I kinda just wanna play solo, to be honest. These guys are ruining my mojo.
Damn,
Yeah, guys, after this, we're going to do a solo run, okay? What if you get the same gun from the box? Dude, I would hate myself. Cheddar, I really do have to go to school and life and stuff. I'll see you later, man. Later, Delta. Later, Swift. Have a good one, Black Magic. It's all good, buddy. I understand. Duty calls. You got life. You know, attend to that first, then you can have fun later. Work hard, play hard. I know how it is, bud. Take care, man. You have a good one. Check your Twitter. I will in a bit, Sif. Not right now. Sounds good, bro. What are you thinking about the length of the stream, dude? I'm thinking about 3.5-4 hours. Where are we at? We're about hour 20 into it or something like that. Maybe more, maybe less. I don't really know. Yeah, this L car is bae, dude. Adios, Magic, you glorious Ched. Yo, when I grow up, I want to be like Cheddar, but I'm going to be Provolone. You mean Provolone Sombrero? All right, I'm down for that. See you when you get there, bud. Hell yeah. Hard. OP. Okay, finally back. What's up, Future? How's it going, buddy? Nice to see you back in the chat. We're playing some Black Ops 3. Doing some zombies. Going to have some fun. Yo, I'm going to pick up this bucket. And I'm going to get us some water. So we need to get the irradiated water right now. We're going to go do that. Fill the bucket. Actually, by now I'm tired of a piff. Okay, Jordan. Have a good one, buddy. Thank you for checking out the stream and getting subbed and joining the chats. Really appreciate that, man. Hope to see you in the next one, bud. See ya. Okay, Ched, you are really looking tired with the way you were talking right now. I'm not tired, dude. I just messed around. So that's why I could seem that way. I compared it with the start. Oh, yeah, dude, totally. Well, dude, when you start talking for a while, it's really hard to, like, stay consistent with that, you know? I could open the bunker door. I don't know if I want to, though. Open this up. Too bad you're not a zombies expert like me. Yeah, I'm not, T-Zob. I compared it. Oh, yeah. There's this other I think it's in here somewhere around here, or it's on the ground somewhere outside, I think. Yeah, shit. No. So I better not get any invisible spiders again, or I'm gonna be pissed. Bite me, get out of here. Oh my god, come on. Yo, jeez, I want that gun. I'm gonna steal someone's, Zombies is a game mode that you don't really get energetic over, you know, until you get to high rounds. Even then, you concentrate so much you barely talk. That is another good, point, Delta. I really appreciate that. Thank you for mentioning that. Yeah. Sorry, man. Like you said, dude, you kind of gotta concentrate. Let's see what we get. Why does it feel that everyone... Of course, it's Martyrdom. Yeah, where is this bucket, man? Unless I already got it. I don't know. Where'd they put it? Hey, what's up? Yeah, I'm gonna drink some more G Fuel, get a little more awake, alright, guys? Can we get a hashtag 12 more to lead sub goal, everyone? Adeos, Jordan, glorious Chen. Yes. Oh, that's right. It was somewhere. I must be careful. That's right. They already got it, so we can just put it in now. Hashtag 12 more. Yeah. You already have a bucket. Just need more water. Okay.
I do not enjoy such unclean hands upon me.
Oh, I know where we need to go. Damn, I'm stupid. There we go. I was wondering. I was like, did we not pick that up? You know the settings. You have me for OBS. My computer hasn't had overheating issues nor encoding issues since then, dude. It's awesome, and thank you. I'm glad, man. I'm glad to hear that. Glad I could help out, man. I'm having neck pains after this vid. Lol. Oh, how so, man? Why are you gonna have neck pains? Yo, do we have to go in here and, like, put water in something, or... I remember there's something we had to do here.
We will need to drain the water if we are to gain access to the machine.
Shit. I don't even know what to do right now. Yo, guys, let me know what I'm supposed to do from here. Do I go in the water and, like, put water in something, or... Sorry, Ched, can't finish live stream. It's all right, Brandon. I understand, it happens. These live streams go pretty late though. Power is left off. Power is left to pack a punch. Oh God. Of course. Yo, alright, good night, Brandon. Have a good one, buddy. Yo, I don't even know where Pack-a-Punch is.
Now it's even angrier.
Oh, I see, Sif. Damn. Alright, David. Awesome. Glad to hear that you're staying till the end. Glad to hear that, David. Cheddar, is it okay if tomorrow I can give you a shout out on my YouTube? Well, I just can't think of anything to record tomorrow. Yeah, dude, go ahead, man. That's fine. I don't mind at all. I'll have to upload a zombie video later. Nice. It was in the water where you were in the bunker. Oh, okay. That's where Pack-a-Punch is. Do I have to open up the door to get in there? Y'all need jug? Yeah, I know, right? I'm broke, though. And we need power. Unless we got power already. I think, I don't know, dude. We might. This is hard to keep up with everyone else that's in that voice comp to them. Cheddar, you killed my zombie family. I'm sorry, Swift. I didn't know they were your family. Well, if they're your family, why don't they contain themselves and stop killing me? Keep a close watch. That would be much appreciated, Swift. And my hands are all itchy. And yeah, hey, this is mine. Oh, no, I want it. I want it. Haha. Stole it. It's mine. And we'll rebuild us, get some dollars. Get some dollar bills. because we're low as shit on cash, and oh my god, we're put to shame by everyone else here.
run!
Oh god, I'm gonna die! What the? Why did I? Shiva, why? Shiva's stupid. I didn't even use that. Yo, yeah, this is a bad idea. There we go, I need BMP. I'll do better now. Come on, let's go. Whoa. Think my message failed to send? Oh, yeah, I might have.
Power can only be restored once the generator is operational.
Ah, shit. That's so stupid, man. Yeah, this guy's gonna die. Or not. We'll see. Sorry, guys. Or what?
You saved me. Congratulations. Shit. Can we move on now?
All right, Sith. You can totally get to this level, Water Boy. Yo, where's this Pack-a-Punch that you speak of, buddy? Playing anything else after zombies? Yeah, I'm probably gonna play some multiplayer. I'm sorry I wasn't talking. It's all good, Idenmax. Don't even worry about it. Sure, I should be asking people, asking why I eat people and then they try to eat me. Imagine my own family trying to eat me. Yeah, that'd be a little weird. Just a little. Why Swift One? I know, right? It's all good, dudes. Yo, so what is even in here? It's an Argus. I don't even know Argus. Can I close this up? Not even, I suck in gaming. Not even, dude. I'm sure you could be good. Just gotta put your mind to it, man. Is our Pack-a-Punch in here or something? Oh, no. Oh, there it is. What the hell? Oh, my God. Can I not open this? What the hell? Whatever you say, Water Boy. Down in that water, destroy the web gate. We'll close their air pockets above you. Kill the zombies that spawn. Wait for it to finish. No, I trash. Sick of zombies. Because they zombies and I'm fresh meat. Ah, I see. Got you. Makes sense, buddy. We're going to wait for these guys. Damn, I should get that. Your mic cut off for a bit there. Oh, really? That's weird, dude. Let's see. How much? It's not opening for me, dude. What the hell? I couldn't beat campaign on easy. Really? I'm sure you can. You're just playing. Casey, me too. Did a level 2 enchant for 2 iron swords and then combining them, I guess, while I used the crafting bench and all my enchants went. What game is this for? Yo, you open Pack-a-Punch after 3 parts of collecting the rings around it. Oh, I see, gotcha. Suck at Minecraft. Oh, I see Minecraft.
This is support of Group 935. Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level.
What the hell is even down here, man? I hope I don't regret this. Oh shit, I see. My little brother's amazing at COD though, nice. Go in room left with back punch for a power and a part. Oh shit, I went in the wrong one, damn it. Two more to go. Yeah. Is that in here? Can't play with him, I rage. Oh, I see. Shoot. No. Oh no. Serious, man. Oh, that's stupid. Yo, T-Zop, we gotta play some zombies. I gotta look nice, plus I'm not back till Tuesday after today. Damn, dude. Getting redder. I'm dead. Oh, so they already turned on power. Yeah. Underwater. What? Ched, what is your real name? It's Nick. The area you died is what I was talking about. Oh, okay. Ched, what is your real name? It's Nick. I'm good at Slither.io though. Dude, I suck at Slither.io. Hashtag 12 more, everyone. That's good, Dynamax. I'm gonna make him toast if that counts. whip. I want some toast now, man. Yeah, guys, if you haven't, make sure to get subscribed and smash that like button if you enjoy what you see here, guys. What question was that, David? I guess we'll keep playing with these guys, because, I don't know, they're staying here for a while. I guess we'll keep it going. Oh yeah, dude, I answered it whenever you asked me. I was probably just very quick with it, that's all. Yo guys, I'm stupid with this. I always question myself if my streams are better with or without music. What do you think about your streams, better with or without music? I think with music, definitely. Because like, if you're ever quiet, like I am, I can. If you're playing zombies, like the music kind of fills in those gaps, you know. Guy is immune to insta-kill, are you kidding me? What the f- what kind of- Yeah, Nick Cheddar is saying. Where I live in Cali, it's freezing. Yeah, it's cold as hell right now, dude. What up, Vincent? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat. I hate all the dubstep stuff. I tried to find non-copyrighted rock, but it's all sucks. Yeah, dude, it's really hard. But that is advertising. Yeah, it is a little bit desop. It's amazing how time passes. Example, I was in the washroom when the stream started. Now I am asking my mother to let me watch the stream. Nice. Shredder that rain today, though. I didn't get any rain, man. I don't know what you're talking about. No, Sith, my name isn't Shane. Alright, T-Stop. It's going south, you might get it later. Alright, I'm down. Yo, 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 what up, Bone Boy? How's it going, man? We're on round 15. I'm doing shitty. I've been down like 8 times. So this guy's carrying us. But it's okay. We'll be okay. Okay, gotta go. We'll be back after 15 minutes. All right, David, see you when you get back, man. I was wanted to do a Dark Matter challenge with you, but different time zones screw it up. I know, right, man? Oh, Dark Matter challenge series? Yeah, dude. Shit. shit, we gotta work on something soon, dude. On my days that I have off, or I can do like, yo, summer's coming up, so that means I can stream a lot more. More people will be watching streams too. So if you want, man, like on my days that I'm not working, I should be able to stream around like 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'll try and adjust my schedule so I can stream when you go live. Or we could do it like some point during that if you want. But yeah, man, that'd be cool. I have 5k followers on Twitter on that account and 12k on my personal. Nice. I'm gonna be moving to San Fran to live with my dad. Dope, dude. Hopefully you enjoy, man. I've never been to San Fran, so let me know how it is. Hello, Kuma. Hello, Kuma. Watching this guy. Oh, I see. So he's got to go down here to get that thing. And he's probably going to die, though. He needs someone else with him. When you get huge, don't forget me. I won't, dude. I got you guys. My summer starts at the end of May. Hopefully summer will pull in views and subs for you, man. I think it will, man. I think it will. Alright, I'm going to crash, then wake up later and do my English work and turn it in early. That way I could watch your stream during my fourth block class. Until then, I'll catch you later. Alright, have a good one, Hoggyhead. Thanks for checking out the stream, man. And I'll see you in the next one. Alright, Swift. There's a weird connection to us right now. Cheddar, check my last comment. Because if so, my brother is named Shane and he plays in first division college football. Nice. Thanks, Tease Off. I'm glad you enjoy, man. Guys, we're at a hashtag 12 more to wait sub goal. Let's try and promote this stream, get some more people up in here, alright guys? I'm gonna promote this on Twitter right now. So let me go on YouTube real quick. How's everyone doing right now? Let me know in a chat.
All right, what's next?
Always doing this stuff right now? Okay. We got 10 watching, right on, right on. So what's up? I'm gonna move to Cali to live with Cheddar. All right. Can my PC run 4K? Not well. Q&A 2,000 subs. That's right, sir. That's right, man.
I hope your recent trauma hasn't affected you too negatively, Dempsey. After all, it was all for the best. Someone really should have called an exterminator.
Oh, I'm alive. Whoa. Alrighty. Yeah, it's just losing back on those subs, man, really put me in a sour mood. I was like, no. Just YouTube doing that's annoying. Me and Cheddar practically live a couple hours away from each other. I don't know about that, Sid. Yeah, this game is lagging like crazy for me right now, dude. I need some better weapons. You is 2 hours from LA, I'm 1 hour from LA. Okay, yeah, we're not that far.
Wunderbar! I mean it. I'm genuinely satisfied.
Yo, this lag is killing me though right now. Yeah, this is gonna be the death of me. Whoa. What's going on? No, stay away. Get away from me. I don't want to deal with that. Yeah, that's true. T-Zop does. Yo, I'm dead. Damn it. Oh, really? Yes. Don't say where you live, T-Zop. Don't say it. Try to go to VidCon so we can meet. Yo, how much is VidCon? Always sucks when you go down and get up and don't have a gun. I'm alright, dude. Dude, this lag is retarded. Yo, whoever hosted this, their internet is on Wi-Fi. It sucks. Look at that. Look. So frustrated with this internet connection right now with these guys. Go finally. All right. I'm gonna go to bed now. Peace. When will you stream again? I'm streaming tomorrow, 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time with Vincent. See you when you get back here, man. Have a good night. All right. Tomorrow should be lit. Been noticing freeze framing and a lot more Black Ops 3 lately. Yeah, I think that's with the DLC, dude. It must have, whatever they changed, probably added some more issues. Oh my god. What the? I had no chance. Yeah, I know, right? T-Zop, where are they? I hope this guy dies. Please. Can Hadakuma go down already? I want to do solo. I'd rather not leave this game either. Be a quitter. Cheddar, I want to be your best friend. Sith! You're already there. It's all good, buddy. Rock on, bro. Hell yeah, dude. Take it easy, man. Have a good one, alright? I need some magua. I don't know, man. I don't know why I'm tired. I live like 3,000 years from Cheddar. Seriously. This is why I play multiplayer. Me too, man. Me too. Thing I hate about the zombies is their heads move way too much for a zombie. RageFest421 made it to the stream. How's it going, man? Make sure to smash that like button if you haven't, man. Sorry because we had a long day, man. It's all good, no worries. Yeah, I know. I just feel like though if I'm streaming, I gotta like not use that as an excuse though. I don't know. It's me. Oh, see, there we go. That's it. We tried. It's all good. I'm out of G Fuel. I always feel like I should make more G Fuel. But I don't know. Streaming is tough also. It takes a lot of stream. It does, man. It does. Speaking of 3,000 years, how about Infinite Warfare? Infinite Warfare sounds interesting. I'll give you that. I'm pretty stoked for it, though. You know, Infinite Warfare, I think, I was talking about with this a few streamers earlier. I think that it's going to be across a bunch of different time periods. Possibly, like, early World War II, like, to modern day, to futuristic, like, Black Ops, to maybe even space, like, Star Wars type shit. I don't know. I feel like that's what it might be. I feel like they're going to put a bunch of different games together and just kind of do that. All right, guys, so we're backing out of this. We're definitely not doing that. We're going to go to Dr. Monty's factory. Oh, shit, man. Yeah, we can spend 100 COD points on some 3 vials of liquid divinium. I already got COD points, so it works. 60 crypto keys back to back. Yo, Delta, what the hell, man? Yo, man, that's so not cool. I mean, that is cool, but I hate my luck, man. You're so lucky. Damn it, what the fuck? Far future or modern? Far future for sure, dude. I don't see it being modern. I mean, with the way Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3 is already gone, I think it would throw off people now for them to go back. As much as people say they want it, it's not gonna probably receive well in reviews because they'd be like, oh, they didn't innovate. Blah, 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 blah. You know, freaking space balls and shit cells. So, yeah, that's another reason why they're gonna do it is because it's gonna sound interesting. Infinite Warfare, Infinity Ward. Haha, yeah. I know it's awful. I'm gonna get it Dark Matter tomorrow. The old luck is real. I know, right, dude? Making that G Fuel run out, boy. So, like, Black Ops 2, when they went to the past? Yeah, that's how I'm feeling. And here I am without any new weapons. Seriously. Alright, guys, so let's get a, supply hype? I don't know what you would call this. Anyways, just hype. Alright, guys, we're gonna do a 3 VATS best chance at rare. Let's see what we get, and now I'm gonna read some comments. Hi, I'm back. What's up, David? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. Back in AW, spent over 400 to 500, got nothing good at all, man, so this has changed for the better. That's good. That's really good, dude. I like history. Nice. History's cool. Let's see what we got for Gobblegum. So, I don't even know what we just picked up. Alright, so we got DLC 2 Temporal Gift. We got power-ups last longer. Last one full round. Pretty handy. We got Dead of Nuclear Winter. Spawns a nuke power up. That's cool. You can use 2 activations, I guess. What else? What else we got? Okay, so we have Pop Shocks. Auto activates when melee attacking zombies 5 times activations. Melee attacks trigger an electrostatic discharge electrocuting nearby zombies. That's always handy. What else is this? We already went over that. And I think that might be it. Oh, no, we got another one of these. Feeling lucky. Okay. You know, I'm not sure which ones to use. Is that hard to call? I'll deal with that later. Did I miss something important? Not really, David. We just played zombies. What the hell? Delta Magic is still online? Is Delta online? No? Still says it's on Aqua. Looks weird. Whatever. Hype! Alright, see you when you get back, Waterboy. Yeah, it's Far Future, next COD, and the one after that is Back in Time. Okay. It's possible. I think that's probably how it'll go, T-Zop. Did I miss something important? No, we already went over that. What am I talking about? My legit progress report, FFC-F. Been watching the streams a little too much. I'm sorry if I'm part of that. Reason for that. Hopefully I can switch it up. No. Yo. I want M8 so bad. Soon enough. Let's see what specialists we got though. What's up, kitty? Yeah, let's go kinetic for sure. We're getting wraps. We're definitely taking out Talon. We're gonna throw up a UAV. Should we use a Cerberus at all? I'd rather go Wraith, but man. I think we're, I don't know, Talon. I don't know, that's a hard one, guys. Yeah, we're just gonna go Cerberus. Alright, let's go into some let's actually play Chaos Mosh Pit. I just typed a long message and it just said chat post failed. Sorry to hear that, Swift. I'm talking far, far future, and the only reason is they started Infinite Warfare when Advanced Warfare came out, thinking it would do good. Yeah, that's what I figured, dude. 22 missing assignments, and it's all because of you, Cheddar. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Just kidding. Love you, man. Sad. I say, buddy. I can feel this water is thick. G Fuel, bud. G Fuel. Shut up. Mmm, it tastes amazing. So yeah, we're definitely staying up until 2 a.m., so. If you could be the first anything, what would it be? So, the first person to have Infinite Warfare gameplay on their channel on YouTube. That's what I would want. I don't know. I mean, right now, that's what sounds like it'd probably be the coolest thing to happen, but... I don't like being around that car, damn it. Yo, I'm not even playing Safeguard. What am I doing? Damn it. I'd be the first to go to Mars. Nice, David. Hopefully you wouldn't be the first to die there either. That would suck. Aw, no. Counterintelligence. Got an enemy wraith. Great. Shite. Damn it. IW is gonna blow away Ghost and AW complete and compete very well with Black Ops 3. Everyone's judging too early if they hate. Yeah, that's how I feel, dude. I hope it does really good. I'm hoping it does. Let's go, Safeguard, damn it. First to be Swift. Yeah, these guys are on domination. Damn it, dudes. There's no way we're laying the Safeguard. Wow, Treyarch, nice. Nice spawn. Dang it, I should've aimed, so. Go. I got final kill. Sick. How do I make a salty Z9 logo for my channel? I don't know, dude. Double kill for the win. Oh, it's overtime. Oh, yikes. You want to be the first Asian president? President? Do it, dude. I know you got this. All right, so we need to take out or have them wait as long as they can until they can, Damn it. Oh, I wish I was talking about Thomas? What? I don't even know how one would go about doing that. Even if it doesn't do too well selling-wise, it's going to be a very fun game, trust. Yeah, I hope so, man. We'll see. I mean, if it sucks, I'm not going to play it, probably. Just let's be honest. Hey, you completed my medium challenge. Sick. Show your muscles. I don't have any muscles. What are you talking about? Too bad I'm not Asian. Water boy? What the hell, man? What the hell? Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. Where's this three? No, no. Okay. We tried. Yeah. Don't be a pleb. What the fuck? You call me a pleb, mate? David's like, I'm Asian. For $10 million, would you let Dwayne The Rock Johnson rest his wiener on your forehead for 5 minutes? I don't know. Waterboy, are you Adam Sandler? Do you think he is? I would want to be the first libertarian. Oh, that's cute. Well, actually, the first libertarian president was George Washington. If you want to be literal. But, like I said, no talk of politics, so who gives a shit? I don't. Okay, next round. What's the meaning of play? For $1 billion, would you AF Caitlyn Jenner while wearing Bruce's gold medal? I don't know, dude. I'm not going to answer these questions. I would never be given this proposition anyways, because no one would give $1 billion to do something like that. So there's no relevance in answering. All right, Chad, I gotta go to college early for that picture, but I'm off the next few days till Tuesday. So adios, everyone. All right, have a good one. So thank you for being so awesome, being the mod that you are, being part of the Chad fam, and sticking around for the stream, buddy. See you in the next one. Take it easy, all right? First YouTuber to hit 1 billion. That'd be dope. Terrible performance. You can pay for a haircut, just kidding. Oh well, we lost. Is what it is. What's up, Bob? How's it going, man? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. Well, I mean, you obviously probably just got here. So you just saw the end of man. Anyways, we're playing some Black Ops 3. We might do some more zombies. I'm debating. What do you guys want to see? Do you want to see a solo zombies? No, I'm not drunk. I don't drink. Hey, we're at hashtag 11 more. If you just subscribe, please make yourself known in the chat so I can all give you a glorious shout out. My cat's happy that you subscribed here. What? 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 Chill, bud. I know. You like subs. I know. Me too. Me too. Play Slither. You play Slither. Lel. What's up, Harley Quinn? Hope you're enjoying the stream. Back again at the Black Ops 3 on the PS4. So, I got that G Fuel. I'm drunk on G Fuel, guys. Not alcohol. No. No safeguard again. Who's trash? Who does that? Who wants safeguard on Nuketown? You're trash if you want that. That's gross. Oh. Yeah. Drink some more G Fuel, alright? Hey, shout out to the biggest knifer ever for retweeting my tweet, and also with Delta Elite for doing that as well. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Appreciate the support. So we're going to rock out the KN44. We're going to do some hell raising. I think KN44 is coming up to be one of my favorites soon. It's got that range. It's got that damage. I love it. It reminds me of the AK as well, so I might be maining this gun soon. With the way it plays and the consistency of it, I might be sticking with it, so... We'll see. I mean, Combine's my favorite map, so this map will overall determine if it's worthy of the short-range gunplay that I so desperately need and want. The only thing I need is a fast mag on this. But I like sights, so I'm gonna have to get rid of like a quick draw or a stock or something. I don't need that. Oh my god. I mean, I could probably get rid of quick draw. It'd be okay, bro. quick draws. What the hell? Yo, get back with that. Oh, I guess we'll get a Weevil. I don't want to use a Weevil ever again, but pick it up if we need to. Yeah, rocket propelled grenade. It didn't focus. What the? Yeah, I know. I tried, dude. My webcam doesn't want to focus sometimes, so. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Is that it for that match? Wow. That sucks. I joined late. Ishwe. We're at a hashtag 11 more till we hit sub goal, everyone. Let's get a hashtag 11 more in the chat, guys. Let's get some hype for the stream. Let's see where we're at on YouTube Gaming. Some Russian name. Oh my god. Hey, shout out to Misfits Till We Die. I'm not sure if you can see that. Misfits Till We Die liked and retweeted. Same with the biggest knife forever. Thank you guys. I really appreciate that. You guys are awesome. So let's see where we reign on the YouTube gaming list. Let's see if there's anything we've got to gain. Yep. We are seconds with Game Dojo numero uno. So yes, we got the Bay Game Dojo. I know it's Game Dojo and I, we always stream at night together around the same time. So I love that guy. We'll see. Get him back for that. El Chepe, the inner machinations of my mind are an enigma. Okay. Rocket propelled guinea pig. David, that was funny. Waterboy with the promotion spam. Thank you, bud. I love you. It still didn't focus. It focused that time. I know it did. Don't you lie to me. I will find you, and I will end you. Sexy whisper voice. Okay. Do you smell what the rock is cooking? Okay. Alright, that went a little too far there, guys. Sorry. And his name is John Cena. Bam, 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 bam. My cat's just looking at me. He's like, what the hell? You're Misfits Till We Die. That's what's up, Sith. Shout out to Xena and Sith for retweeting my tweet on this stream. I really thank you, bud. And you awesome. How's the music sounding, guys? I can't hear jack shit right now. Black Ops. Weapon time. Ooh. Got that KN-44. What a quick job. Yo, so, Infinite Warfare, what do you guys, like, I know we've already talked a little bit about it, but what do you want it to be? Like, not what do you think it's gonna be, but what do you want it to be? I'm curious. And do you think they're gonna have a beta for it? I know they had one for Black Ops 3, but I know Infinity Ward's a little bit different than Treyarch. John Cena! Yes. Hey, buddy. What's up, Dallas 66? Or 8685. You just got hey. Hey, who is this buddy? Hey, don't turn around the corner.
Don't turn away from when I'm staring at you. I will end you.
They better have a beta on, alright, dude? Dude, that beta, yo, we gotta like have a 48-hour stream. We gotta take shifts if you're down. I'm down as hell. And maybe we can get Tekinator in there. Maybe Nick from YouTube too. Or if you know anyone else. I'm down for, oh, Pookie would be down, I'm sure. Maybe I can get someone from K9 too. If you guys are down. All right, heading off to bed, dudes, and Cheddar. See you tomorrow, man. All right, man, sounds good, buddy. I will check out your stream tomorrow, bud. You take care. And thanks for being such a big supporter of the channel, man. I really appreciate it. Can we get a hashtag Delta, everyone? Let's show the support. Awesome, Delta. That sounds dope, man. I And Cody, yeah. Cobra Gamer 7, what's up, dude? Nice to see you back in the chat. How you doing? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream. We're playing some multiplayer now. We did some zombies earlier. I might solo zombies Zetsubunashima later. So as soon as that's done with. Hey, it looks like you're playing an Andor in Star Wars. Yeah, seriously. Hey, what's up, Chris Games? How's it going, man? Nice to see you back in the chat. You're from last night? Nice to see that you returned. Yeah, guys. Thank you for the hashtag Delta. Delta the hashtag V. Sith says, one time Cheddar was sleeping and I touched him in the bum bum and he woke up and said, oh, more. Alright, bye, Delta. Have a good one, man. Ooh, look at that. I don't know FMJ either. Yo, that guy's aim. He's got the XR2. Yeah, of course. I can get it on there. Sithin, alright. He's a clown. Hey, what's up, H&K? How's it going, buddy? Nice to see you back in the stream. Hopefully you're enjoying it. Got any suggestions on what you'd like to see from me? I could do some free-for-all. Actually, that would be fun. Or gun game. Yeah, we could do some solo stuff. I gotta test my might. Test your might. Mortal Kombat! Okay. Caught in the year and the 100-year era would be awesome. Dude, how would that even work? You play GTA? Wait, how long did it take for you to get used to your scuff? Honestly, dude, when I first got it, I want to say it took me a good 2 months, because using the paddles at first to replace your buttons is weird, especially if you've been gaming your entire life, which I'm pretty sure you probably have, because you're so used to using buttons all the time. So when you switch to paddles, it's a really different experience. I use my middle fingers instead of my index fingers, which some people play like this, where they have both fingers on top and their ring fingers on the paddles. I don't do that, at least on the scuff controllers. I have my index fingers on the triggers. Oh my god. Bought mine, so nervous if it's gonna be here in 2 months, oh lord. Yo, that's just an average. It'll be good though, don't worry. Hey, are you really, how you look in your profile pic? Ooh, David. Yeah. Where are these guys at? I don't want to die. Oh, what a waste of freaking kinetic. Why does it matter, David? Or a COD set in the Great War era, I guess. I mean, I'd rather see Great War. I feel like that'd be a little more feasible than year 100. I don't even know what you'd use, like sticks and twigs and spears and shit. Like Far Cry Primal, just Black Ops edition. I don't know. Who knows? Imagine if Call of Duty actually made a game like that. I would kind of be annoyed, to be honest. I don't think I would like it. I'm like, I have a problem with that theme, like prehistoric. It's just, it'd be getting way off course. I'm excited to get it for sure. I play a lot, so I'm sure I'll get used to it. Yeah, I'm sure you'll get used to it, dude. You play a lot more than I do, I think. But you don't even use X or O to jump anymore, so weird. Yeah, dude, I don't use that at all. I don't even touch those buttons in menus or anything. I just use paddles. All what you see right now is just paddles. Oh, you look cool, that's why. Right on, dude. That's nice. You're not going overboard, David. I thought you were gonna say something else, that's all. I thought you were gonna be like rude or something. Not year 100, the year 100, the 100. Oh, I gotcha, I'm stupid. 100 years war. Yeah, that's what we're referring to. Think I die? He fell off. Afterburner 24/7. Yeah, dude, you're gonna love Afterburner. Yo, it used to be amazing with freaking VMP, but as soon as they nerfed VMP and CUDA, like, it's putting the scuff jumping down a bit. Oh my god, I can't believe I got that. Dude, yeah, this guy needs to get out of my way. Come on, dude. Get the hell out of here. Yo. Sorry. If your team members are all together, like this close, get away from them. You're gonna die, and you're gonna attract way too much tension like that. They're gonna try and flank you. And next thing you know, you're gonna get shot from behind because you're trying to get away from them and they're anticipating you. Yep, see you. Guess who's back? Back again. But the banana is back again. Guess who's back? Alright, Shadow, you smell like peach when you sleep. I bet, dude. I smell dank. Or the American Revolution. I'd rather see that, to be honest. Obviously, because I'm from the United States, so. We'll see how those rebels kill those king sympathizers or whatever. Chetty, you really look like you're playing an outdoor Star Wars. Dope. I try, man. I try. Or try. Gasp. I created a monster. No wonder you're a monster. They could, the Civil War. Yeah. They could. I feel like that would be a little too, I don't know. I'd be fine with it. You guys still want to see multiplayer? Do you want to see zombies? Let me know. Let's try using VMP more. Yeah, I think that should be fine. I'm gonna try VMP again. We have to get better with that, guys. So we're gonna jump into some free-for-all. Gun game. Oh, okay, damn it. We'll do that after this, guys. I can safely say Redwood is my least favorite map. Really? Damn. I don't hear that too often. What is that? What do you mean, what is that? Multi, zombie, solo, whatever, gun game. All right. So we're gonna do gun game, and then we're gonna go into solo zombies, all right? Hashtag 17 watching. Yeah, guys, if you're here and you haven't smashed that like button, make sure to do so, and if you want to join this awesome community of the Cheds, make sure to do so. I don't have a list. Why do I always say that? Make sure to do so. I could be developing one. Who knows? We're playing free-for-all right now. We just joined a game, so I think we should be good. Maybe we might be able to take this. Scared. All right, yo, I'm feeling good with this VMP. Brings me back home. I hope they buff it again. Oh, shit. Come on, peek, peek, peek. Should I go for the diagonal slide? Yeah, let's go. There we go, there we go, there we go. Ooh, I got 100 headshots on that. I'm dead. Heavy? What do you mean heavy? Gotta go, my phone about to die. Peace. All right, have a good one, Sit. Thank you for checking out the stream for so long, buddy. And I'll see you in the next one, all right? Take care. Oh, yikes. Maybe I can trick him? No. Oh, he's going for the flank totally. Go, bud. I'm gonna peek, 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 peek. There you are. Shut out. Ooh, he was using a gripper too. I'll take this. Two VMPs is what I want. Oh shit, across the way. Okay, I can peek right now. Damn it. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go, let's go. Yo, come on. Damn it. Damn. No, 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 damn it. Guess he's back. Jeez, still a little late for that hockey. Yo. All right, I need to turn up right now. For all them haters out there who have no friends. All right. I got kinetic. I should use that soon. I think it's a high traffic area. We're gonna pop that out very soon. There we go. or try using our ring finger to jump around. Hopefully it doesn't get us killed, because if we do get in a gunfight, we're gonna pop that kinetic armor and seems like a good one. Save our ass. Reload real quick. No one across the way? Okay, there's definitely gonna be someone right over here. Gotta look. Come on, one more. Oh, across the way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Where are you? Where you at? Oh. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You rushing right now? Nope. Okay, he's but waiting for me. There you go. Thank you for the VMP. Okay. There he is. There he goes. I'll play in smoke. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, okay. You want to try? Oh, I could have. Oh, man. I could have got on that wall run and got over to him. Oh, well. Man, that guy's close to me. I need to distance myself. Oh. Oh, you camping asshole. Come on, let's go. Get flanked, bud. Come on. Damn it. Couldn't sleep, so I was like, F it, I'll just watch Shedder. Alright, hockey head. I'm so short, I can't get a GF because of it. Damn, dude, that's a bummer. Sorry to hear that. Just find a girl that's as short as you. That's all I gotta say. Oh no. There you go. Use your, waste your bullets, buddy. Sure, just keep giving me these kills, dude. Just keep peeking. Oh, like I'm not gonna see you there. I gotta get out. Oh no, Cerberus. I am dead. I am so dead. Yeah, we're gonna go on this side of the map. Since we got Afterburner, we'll go under the mat. Why didn't I wall run right there? It didn't even let me. That was stupid. All the girls at school tell me. Damn, dude. Savage. Prophet kill. All right, taller than you. Oh, I see.
Tango down.
Damn it! I said I didn't waste my kinetic there. I can get him now. You didn't see me. Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. You gonna rush? Gonna rush? There we go. Come on. Peek, 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 peek. Now you're out here. Damn it. Oh, sold another one. Come on. I need to reload, damn it. There we go. Oh, I should have got that. If you could hang out with someone for a whole day, who would it be? Probably Ninja Assassin 911 or Delta Elite for sure. Those guys just seem really cool to hang out with. But I'd also like to check out, I'd like to hang out with Nate Shot. He'd be cool. Anyone here at Don Bosco High School? Nah, that's my school name. Nah, I've never heard of it. Yo, I need to get some more kills or I'm not gonna win this. Damn it. You're not 11 if you go to Bosco. Called out. One more, guys, one more, and I got this. It's in the bag. There we go. For the win, guys, for the win. We beat that Prestige Master left. He did not want that loss. So sad, boys. So sad. We went 30-8, 3.75 KD ratio. Let's go. Those guys are really easy, though.
A bomb girl who likes short guys. You're not 11 if you go to Bosco. I'm 11.5 grade. You got your 11 and a half grade, dude. Hashtag 11 more till you sub goal, everyone. Let's play some gun game, yeah? Let's do it. Then we'll do solo zombies. Oh, damn. Oh, he's already offline. Wow. That sucks. Well, I guess Game Dojo's offline now. Oh, well. Gunslinger? I'm 11 years old, so... What do you mean, Gunslinger? Ooh, you got Evil Torment in here. Mm, so scary. When did you finish? Perfect lines of sight for when you gotta use a sniper. Oh, we got two guys. They look pretty good. They're freaking high as hell prestige masters, but we'll see if we can beat them. Might be able to. Our defensive end is better than Bosco's. Well, I don't know jack shit about that, so... I don't watch foosball. No one watches foosball. Maybe you gotta be kidding me. Well, it's 4 a.m. time to eat Chef Boyardee. Yeah! That's what's up, Chris. I go to Poly and we play Bosco. Cal Poly Pomona? No, that's a college. What am I talking about? That beat drop is almost with the last kill. Oh, yeah, T-Zot? That's dope. The funniest name in our school is Mashab Al-Fakhur. Oh, my God. No, yeah. That last name is kind of funny. Especially if you know English. Ooh, look at that aim. Give me the death of me, this pistol. Yo, this guy's already 2 kills. Shit. Come on. Where you at? I know you're gonna peek. There we go. Yo, this guy's topping off right now. I need to stop his streak. Yo, let's go. I'm not telling you what school I go to. Yeah, this thing's a sniper. Alright, well, we're in third. Come on, where you at, bud? Don't want to engage? There we go. That's right. Demo KIA. Damn it, I need those hip fire kills. Come on, there we go. Dude, best thing to do with Shiva is either aim or hit fire with it. And I mean like close range hit fire. Not like what I just did, that was bad. Come on. Smoke check. Oh, come on. Damn it.
Damn it. Not you, Cheddar Dick. Oh, I see, I see.
Oh, come on.
There we go, I got that lead. Come on, damn it. How did that not count? Yo, guys, give me hype for this. There we go. Come on, guys. We need a melee. Oh, my God. That guy got so lucky. Now he's got to clutch it up right now. Oh, my God. It's getting so close, guys. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Yes! Woo! Let's go, everyone. If you're enjoying what you see here, make sure to smash that like button, get subscribed, everyone. I really appreciate it. Join the Cheds, join this awesome community. Man, we just beat that Prestige Master, 726. We're second Prestige, 34. Man, he must feel stupid right now. Let's go. I was thinking, would No Man's Sky get boring since you're playing solo? Also, how long has it been in development for? It's been in development for over 3-4 years, I believe. I don't think it's gonna get boring at all. You're just exploring this endless universe. Why not? You said the funniest name. Alright, guys, come on. We don't need to talk about religion anymore. Let's get over it. Who cares? You guys have your religions. That's cool. Hashtag 10 more, everyone, until we hit sub goal. Got my G Fuel. Gonna do. Now, let's do some solo zombies. I'm gonna depend on you guys to help me survive. Yeah, so we don't need it. We don't need it. Said it's a rally. Dude, why are these guys still considered online? That's weird. Yeah, here, let me leave the party real quick. I'm not even in one anymore. Now you guys can get more loud audio and stuff like that. I'm gonna sound a little bit better. Yeah, see, now it's louder for you guys. Here, let me check out my gobble gums real quick. Sword flay, melee damages. Okay, that's good. We gotta keep that. Longer bleed out time. That's not gonna matter if we're solo, so we gotta switch that up right now. Pop shocks. Okay, that's cool. Explore nuke power up. Power ups last longer. I think we'll get one of those. We're gonna get rid of that one. And we're gonna place. Set up. Yeah, we're gonna put pop shocks there instead. Alright. Let's see what everyone's saying. Do you throw back today on last gen? No, I didn't throw back on last gen. No more religion or politics talk, guys. We're all friends, and if you not, you'll be timed out. Thanks, T's up. Where do you live? I live in Southern California. If you haven't, make sure to hit that subscribe button and like button. Thank you, Waterboy. Appreciate that. And let's do the solo games, guys. Boy.
Take it easy, Tack.
I'm sorry. I don't speak
Japanese. Is it in India? No. Definitely not. It's in the United States of America. It's in California, and it's in Southern California. It's near Los Angeles.
The island, home to Division 9's research facility.
The other side of the
world. Their work is perhaps even more twisted.
My favorite zombies map of all time is probably Kino the Totem.
I almost admire them. I know it's hard to believe, but this bucket is very important.
No, do a throwback on Last Gen later today when you stream. What do you mean a throwback on Last Gen? How would I do that? I don't have anything to play on. Nice, nice. I love Mob of the Dead.
I see,
for sure, dude. That would be actually pretty cool. Like, I could do Black Ops 2. Oh, that's actually not a bad idea, guys. If you don't have an old-gen console, play an older kind of PC if you have one. Yeah, I do. I have Black Ops 2. I could also buy Black Ops or Modern Warfare 2, or... I'd probably want to try Black Ops, though, to be honest. Black Ops 2.
If memory serves, which is not always guaranteed, this facility sought to investigate the mutation effects of 115 upon a variety of biological specimens. Sounds like fun. The specimen will require further nurturing if it is to bear fruit. Just remember, mein Gloom, I tend to you only for my own selfish reasons.
Oh, so I'm sorry, there's a high school with the same name in California. What the F? I would love to see an NW2 or Black. Oh my god, guys. That's what happens when you read chat. So we're gonna redo that. That was really sad. Play NW3, that game was amazing. Maybe. We'll see. I can't believe that. Oh god. Yeah, I did a lot better last time I tried that. What the hell happened to my e-juice? No, not Shadows. What the fuck? No one wants to see this. It's all good. We're all just chilling, having fun talking. Don't worry about trying to get to the highest zombie round, bro. I'm gonna crash. See ya. OMG, that vape, though. You vape, man? Come on. To do True Throwback Thursdays. Yo, that would be dope. Yo, Throwback Thursday would be dope. Seriously.
You were cursed.
Yes, I've been for a year now. Nice, dude. Did you convert from cigarettes? Or did you just pick it up? In addition to cigarettes. Vaping's pretty cool, dude. However, guys, if you don't smoke or don't vape, don't do it. That's all I'm going to say. It's not something you want to get into. That content is not meant for me. What content? By failure, sad bits. Yeah, I've smoked for a lot of years and dropped them. That's good, dude. That's awesome. Glad to hear that. I don't know what you mean, David. I don't know what those stars mean.
Take it easy, Tack.
I'm sorry. I don't speak Japanese.
The object in your hand? It's gonna bring you nothing but pain. Believe me, I know.
Nezumi domo o umi ni tataki otose!
I am an envoy of the Emperor himself!
I'm an RDA guy. I bought the Aspire Cleto tank, and I have to say, it produced some really good flavor in Cloud. Dude, I've been looking at that exact same tank. I want that. Dude, I'm sure he knows these.
Home to Division 9's research.
He's been vaping for a year. He's probably researched
their work
that.
Is perhaps even more twisted, none other. Unnatural than that of Group 935. I almost admire them.
Nice, Waterboy. That's good. Tease up. Good job. It's well worth it. I only use 3 mid MG. Yeah, dude, same here, man. I'm in the same boat as you, RDA. But, you want, like, tank? Yeah, dude. I want a good tank.
There really must be
I'm really tired of having to drip all the time, especially during streaming. When it gets on my controller, it's the worst.
If memory serves, which is not always guaranteed, this facility sought to investigate the mutation effects
like the watermelon
of
flavor.
5 upon a variety of biological specimens. Sounds like fun.
I guess it depends on who it's by, though, too, so... What, nicotine? Is it good? Nicotine is an addictive drug. It's not good. No, I don't, Waterboy. The Cleto comes with a 0.4 and 0.2 coil. Both are clutch, and they release velocity-style buildable deck, too. Dude, that's insane. I don't even build down that low, so that'd be awesome.
So
nope.
Someone left Orz's wood right next to this window.
What's up, Gaming Infinity? How's it going, man? We're doing some solo zombies right now. I could use everyone's help, too. So if you have any suggestions on what I should do, let me know.
Desperate times.
Losing my voice, guys.
Vital to our efforts.
I talk for my job, and I talk when I get home. I always talk. That's all I do. I'm gonna open this up.
Fine, take my money. It's not like I can take it with me.
I should have reloaded before that, damn it. Oh well, just a few bullets. And the lowest rep I wristed was, rep I twisted titanium at 0.08 ohm. I only have one box, I will fire that. Damn, dude, that's insane. What box mod is that? I have the IPP4S. Know why they're talking about drugs? Nicotine is technically considered a drug, yeah.
My nasal passages have been violated.
Is the IPv4 with the upgrade.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
Yuzov, do you drink coffee? So IPv4 I should work too? Yeah, I should. Oh, you guys. You guys are so literal. Never smoke and don't vape. If you've never done either, don't start. Exactly. Don't, man. Never worth it. Vaping isn't a drug, but no, it's a weed. Please, no, I'm not a caffeine guy.
I hate splinters.
I would be lying if I said I wasn't a caffeine guy, so I am, unfortunately. Which one is that? That's... Okay, I've got enough for that. That's the one I need. This is the one I need. Yeah. Vape contains drugs, bro. Very little. I'm more of a candies and sweets guy. Lol, vapes contain drugs. Yeah, very. I guess nicotine contains. It depends on what kind of a vape you got, though, really. Getting lost with this drug thing now. Yeah. We don't have to talk about it anymore if you guys don't want to. Actually, since I'm doing this zombies thing, if you want to help me out with this Easter egg, let me know. Can use all the help. Hey, if you just subscribed, please make yourself known in the chat. I'm gonna give you a glorious shout out. Thank you for joining the Cheds, you glorious subscriber. Hashtag 9 more, everyone. You know what the skulls do? Not a clue. Hey, what's up, Reagan, Tora? How's it going? And weed isn't a drug, bro. You're thinking about cannabis. You clown. Yes, David, I have it copied so I can paste it. Nice, nice, nice. We're gonna have to get out of here soon. Alright, let's go. Definitely go. Right, five
a new instrument for the surgeon.
Let's go. I'm trying to go through here now.
The specimen will require further nurturing if it is to bear fruit.
Chill around this thing.
My nose, my mouth, my eyes, my every sense has been tainted.
After the skulls, you get the specialist called the Skull of Nansopwe. Oh, wow. Are you joking, or...? Hashtag Indian hype, what the heck? That's awesome. Hell yeah, guys. Hashtag Indian hype. Hookah, anyone? Yeah, hookah's cool, dude. Except it's also nicotine, so... Try not to do that too much, you know? gonna try and repair some stuff right now.
I do feel a little guilty about what is about to happen. Isn't there some kind of oathy thing about this?
It's the last guy alive, I think. Alright. No, I'm serious. It's a skull that freezes the zombies and where it instantly kills them. Damn, dude, that's awesome. I have a problem. Huge. Alright, dude. Sure you are. Now we're gonna rebuild some stuff, get some more money real quick. I'm addicted to caffeine. Yo, low-key I am too. Damn. Yo, I need to use a restroom. Since I'm on solo, I can do this, guys, so might do that in a second.
There really must be better ways I could spend my time.
This guy isn't happy that I'm rebuilding those. He is amazing. He is amazing, dude. I'm so glad someone left all this wood right. Yeah, I definitely gonna have to use the restroom. Alright guys, I'll be right back, okay? Let me just type in the chat. Restroom break. Be right back. Alright guys, be right back. Hashtag potty break. Oh my god. Just turn that up a bit. I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. On the count of three, say cheddar's amazing. It's just no one's gonna say it. Cheddar is bad. I was expecting something like that. Are you serious? Cheddar is amazing. Thank you guys. Appreciate that. You guys are awesome. That guy isn't happy at all. Hashtag 9 more till we hit sub goal, everyone.
Division 9 were far from incompetent.
I need water.
We should be able to restore at partial power somehow.
Where's his bucket? Wait. But I know Hindi. Okay, cool, cool.
I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply?
Step one, get Jug.
Was it an accident?
Yo, where's Jug?
Illumination! Albeit only temporary.
What's up? Is it Jinkia? Hope I didn't say it wrong now. Hashtag #aimmortoyatsub, goal everyone. If you do subscribe, make yourself known in the chat, and I'll give you a shout out. Thank you for joining the sheds. I really appreciate that. Bucket, or I already got one, I think. Just subscribed. Hey, shout out to Jonathan for the subscription. Thank you for joining the Cheds, buddy. I really appreciate that. That's going to put us at a #7 more, everyone. If you just subscribe, also make yourself another chest because we just also went up another one. I didn't want to do that. Thanks for the sub, Jonathan. Yes, thank you, man. What is up, David? How's it going, buddy? So we're going to get power on right now, so. And we don't have any, well, we have barely any ammo. Oh, a spider round? Okay, switch. Okay.
I don't have arachnophobia. I have arachnohatria. Big difference.
Yo, what do I do in the bunker now?
Effective enough for now, but later, it will need some improvements. I wonder if the spiders weave these webs to warn us, or perhaps even protect us. Unlikely, but I'm trying to be optimistic.
This time I think GL win. Nice. Hashtag not many more. Why is that, shoe. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Jesus. Wow, how sad. That was lame. When you open the door, there will be a thrasher. Kill it and make a crawler this round. Ah, damn. Well, that's a little too late for that now. I knew I should have got, like, a revive or whatever. I should have got those power-ups, man. I just don't know when to do everything. Just kidding. Yeah. And all right. That was sad. Oh well. It is what it is, I guess. Alright guys, we're gonna back out. We're gonna see. No one wants to see that. Play some more multiplayer. Man, we're going on 3.5 hours, guys. We'll probably play a few more matches and then we'll call it a night, alright? Having a good time though. All right, David, see you when you get back, buddy. I need to check the time. 1:37. Already. Man, stream's going so long so quickly. Cheddar, you too. What me? What about me? Alright, let's use VMP. Why not? Let's see how we can do with this.
Find me something to hit.
Of course, one of our team members leaves right as before the match starts with retard.
Black Ops, you're free.
You just seen time. Oh yeah, I was just seeing time. My god, KN, of course. If I would have had that first shot, it would have been good, but whatever. It can be late sometimes, yeah. Alright, these guys are pretty good, so I cannot take them. Wow, MVK. How did I not get that? Alright, guys. Sorry about the mediocre gameplay. I'll stop it up right now. Okay, there's got someone in here.
Tango down.
Give me a wall jump, man. That's all I wanted. Shit. Can't even get a freaking wall jump, man.
They're gone.
What are you gonna do when you get 2,000 subscribers? We're gonna do a giveaway and a Q&A.
Vector down.
Damn it, I almost got him. Let's see what everyone's saying. Yeah, okay. Sorry to grab those by now.
Get a UAV overhead now.
Alright, anyone interested in some kinky? Whoa, hello. Okay, Gigolo Derek. Infinity's like, that's nice. Oh, a heat wave. Don't act like you don't want to join me, baby cakes. Oh, Gigolo, you're funny. Gigolo is that guy. No man cheddar. That's hilarious. I thought you were just gonna spam in here and leave. Actually on Black Ops 3 trying to get some kinky shit going on. That's interesting. Good luck with that. I wonder how well it'll go. Probably not that well. Well, I don't know. You never know. A lot of people that play Black Ops, they're desperate.
Strike inbound.
Alright, I'm just waiting for them to either make a move left or right. Incoming. I guess I go. Okay. Shout out to Amir! How's it going, buddy? Thanks for checking out the stream, man. She's hopefully gone. You're having a good time. Can I snort coke off your mustache and maybe drink some whiskey out of your beard? That'd be hilarious. Shout out. No, no one wants to talk now. Gigolo freaked him out. How's it going, Amir? Hopefully you're enjoying the stream, man. Playing some Black Ops 3 on PS4 today. However, this is going to be one of our last matches of the stream. It is getting pretty late. But we'll keep it going for a little bit. We're at a hashtag 7 more till we hit sub goal, everyone. If you enjoy the stream, make sure to get subscribed. Join the Cheds. We've got an awesome community here. And smash that like button if you enjoy what I'm doing, guys. Get wrecked! Hell yeah. Look at that three-piece. I'm feeling the fire with the BMP back again. I'm gonna be amazing. Gotta go pro. Optic, get me on your team already. Let's go, boys. Kidding. Oh my god. I don't want to read this. Afterwards, you can maybe use a whip to. Oh my god, Gigolo, you're funny. Chris. That's so true. Yes, melee kill for the win.
What? It's over? Already?
Oh,
step up if you want to get burnt.
I'm not here for fun, only Kiki said. Oh god, that's funny. That is hilarious. How many matches we got left? I think we got two more, guys. Two more. Jeez. Savage is over here. All right, Jake, well, that's enough. All right. Now that we're done with that, everyone else can talk again. How's everyone doing? I'm gonna do a random match. Hopefully we can find something good. Yeah, man. I'm back. What's up, David? How's it going, man? Nice to see you in the chat, buddy. Back to back, David. Yeah. Nice to see you guys back in the chat. You guys are awesome. Really appreciate the support, guys. Let's get a hashtag raid hype going, everyone. Let's raid someone tonight. If you guys are down, everyone respond with a hashtag raid hype. I don't know how many people we still got in here, but I'd like to see at least 4 to 5 people type in that. Maybe more. Obviously more if you prefer. All depends on how you guys want to do that.
Advised, Black Ops are in the AO.
EK. Damn it, window. Yeah, David Cavallo with a hashtag raid hype. But Cavallo, I think I said that right, hopefully.
Enforcer kill.
Don't be sorry, man. Everyone can do the hashtag raid hype before then. I just want to make sure you guys are down. It was not 5 minutes. Oh, sorry, 10 minutes. That's okay.
Smoke checked.
Oh, damn. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Where are these guys at?
Shut out.
Damn it. I wanted to use my kinetic armor. I was trying to get like a 4-piece there or 5-piece, but didn't work out. We're going to hit this. Nah, I'm not going to hit that wall right again. That's going to be a little too expecting, especially for that guy window who'd probably take me out in our knees tank. Let's just do a jump up here. Let's go back down. Reach house. Rush. Get one. Damn it. Just pray to the guy on the left side. Oh well. Oops. Unweb. No! Sub again. Scaring me, bud. I was like, why did we lose another sub? No. You hate Nuketown? Damn, sorry to hear that, Kyle. Yeah, we got another match after this one, though. And we're back at hashtag 7 more. Kill us up. Damn, man. See who else we can find. Ooh, someone over here. Fake out. Damn it. Oh, I wanted to try again. I should use my kinetic right there. What was I doing? I meant to press the bell. Oh, I gotcha. Yeah, if you guys don't know, if you press the bell, you get notified of when I go live. Like when you sub. Oh. Damn. Those reflexes are good. They're gonna spawn clip right now. Right now, watch. Oh, Gigolo.
Seraph down.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
That saved my ass right there so hard. Hashtag 7 more till we hit sub goal, everyone. If you like what you see here, make sure to smash that like button and get subscribed. It helps me out a lot, guys. Make sure to press that bell button so you know when I'm going live instantly. You get notifications on your phone or any mobile devices that you have hooked up to your YouTube account that you subscribe to me on. Alright, guys. One more match till we hit sub goal, everyone. Let's do this.
Woo! Victory!
Yas. Yas. Alright, guys, let's see what we got going after this. What's the next match? What do you mean, pleb? Did I miss something? Oh, yeah, just a little bit. Hey, boys, let's get a hashtag supply hype going. We got enough crypto keys for a rare supply drop, so I think we're going to do that. And I think we're going to find out a gun game after this, too. Or a free-for-all. I want to do gun game, actually. We got Swindler, Dracon, Camo, nice. And we got Tribal Tech, Prophet, Head Theme, nice. Nice, nice. Some good stuff. Let's see if we can burn any duplicates. No, we ain't got none. Alright. So now let's make a jump into a gun game, and let's see what we can find. Oh, let's see this guy.
think I'm gonna leave. Yeah, let's just not do that. We're just gonna go TDM. That's fine. Let's go classified. Alright guys, who here is down for a raid? Hook it up with that hashtag supply hype. Or not hashtag supply hype. Hashtag raid hype. What am I talking about?
Cyber Soldier, moving out.
I think it's about time to end as most people have gone. Yeah, that's what I'm feeling, man. It's my last match. I'm gonna do one more. Everyone's asleep right now, that's why. So all the people in the UK and around the world that aren't like in where I'm at are checking me out. And that's either good or bad. I don't know. I can't really tell. But hopefully people enjoy it. I'm going to be streaming in the morning though. Well, not in the morning. Afternoon for me. So 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. You guys might be asleep by then, though, on the other side of the world, so... Unless you're staying up late, then in that case, you will probably be seeing me. So, we'll see, though. We'll see.
Team deathmatch.
You're enjoying it? Right on, dude. Glad to hear that.
Get kinetic.
David, check your channel, not me, Cheddar. Oh, me or David? Oh, we're playing Aquarium. Sweet. This is another map I like a lot.
Flame unit neutralized.
Damn it, I'm dead. Yeah, me too, man. Right on, guys. Glad to hear that. At least you guys are still here. I know most people have fallen asleep by now. Because it is a weekday, so... You know, I can obviously see that how views dwindle down. But, you know, I gotta keep on that grind, you know? Just because it's a weekday doesn't mean I'm not gonna stream. And it's nighttime. I'm just gonna do it. It's just... I also gotta stream during the day, so...
Kill.
I was from the start. Yeah, dude. You guys, yeah. I remember that, dude. You definitely in the running for a moderator spot, too. So.
Confirming kill.
I don't want to... Damn it, there goes my chance at getting a wrap. Shitty. I could have gone 70-1, dude. Oh my god. Get him, come on.
Friendly UAV. sounds.
Come on, get that multi. There we go. Look at that three-piece Tempest kill for the win. Oh yeah, boys. How was that? Got another Cerberus going. That guy! Come on, it's always this guy who keeps killing me, man. He's ruining my chance at getting a nuclear. Jeez. Oh, you're going out? He's up? Alright, man, have a good night, man. Thanks for checking out the stream for so long, and I'll see you soon, buddy. Take care.
Hostile down.
Hashtag 7 more tweets, sub goal, everyone. Guy and I are both killing it right now. It's good that we lost some trolling subs. We have real subs with every content, so I think it's a win. Yeah, exactly. That's how I feel about it all the time, dude. So that's why I'm not tripping, really. I would like to get the wraps, but that's definitely not happening. It's a little too late in the game now. Damn it, we got a third Cerberus this game. Hell yeah. Aw, oh, that should have been it. Oh well, we ended the match with 34-5, guys. It was a pretty good match. We wrecked him there. Oh well, there's four left in there. Very low rank, so shouldn't feel too great about that. But we owned, so we did pretty good. We got so close to getting that wraps and possibly the 70 kill game, but that guy isolated Renegades stole our chance at that. Same with the machine. If we had worse people, I probably could have done it. I don't sub for sub, Squeaky. But if you do enjoy the channel, make sure to get subscribed, join the community, man, and make sure to smash that like button. Helps out, man. You got that highline line? All right, guys, so let's get a hashtag raid hype going. We're going to raid someone right now. If you guys are here, please, everyone, give a hashtag raid hype. We're going to have a good one. We're going to send all the viewers from this stream over to someone else's. I know it's kind of late, so we're not going to have too many, but we're going to do it. In case you guys don't know what a raid is, we pretty much are going over to someone else's channel, and we're all going to say hashtag cheddar raid and hashtag cheddar squad. So as you see right now, I am flashing the hashtag raid sign, indicating that we are raiding soon. Let me find who we're gonna raid, and then we can do that. All right, guys, let me find who to raid. Damn, we're going up on 4 hours now. A long ass stream. I will say hashtag cheddar raid. Sounds good, dude. Yeah. I'm going to want you guys to do that, though, in the link that I put in the description. So you guys are going to click that, or if you're on mobile, go into their link. and then give them some of the lead, okay? So this guy is on a road to 400 subscribers, or this girl, I should say. So let's give her a raid, okay, guys? I know there's not much of us here, but it's the least we can do for someone who's awesome. So we're going to be raiding someone named Vlogging with Brandy. I'm going to post that right now in the description. I'm going to wait a few seconds so it gets to you guys, then I'll post it. As soon as you guys get the link, make sure to spam hashtag CheddarAid and hashtag Cheddar Squad in their chat. Not my chat, their chat. All right, guys, so let's do it. This is who we're raiding. Get in there and just cheddar raid it up, guys. All right, guys, thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next stream. Make sure to visit Vlogging with Brandy right now and be the first one to type in hashtag cheddar raid. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next stream.